You're the only one who can hear me right now. Thank you so much for watching while I wait for everyone else who is shing me in chat. Hello, everyone. How are you? How is it going? I hope you're well. I'm seeing a lot of hellos and a lot of pss, and I appreciate it. How are you doing? We're going to be doing some Among Us. Kevin, we are dead inside. Ah, well, I'm in good company then. That's good to hear. Thank you for all the kind words. I am well. I am well. I'm pretty good. Excited to be playing Among Us for the first time in a stream in a while. Why am I hitting things? Foxy, thank you so much for the 5 subs. You're very kind. As always, you're way too kind. Anaza, Kelly Lonely, Captain Butters, Just Callie, Rorik, thank you for the subs. Slimes Man O'Reilly, thank you for 5 subs 2 hours ago, if you're still here. Sarah Ellie, thank you for 5 subs as well. You and Boxy, always way too kind. Super appreciate it. And Frosty Rose Games, thank you for the sub as well. Thank you very much, folks. You're way too nice. We're going to be playing Among Us with actual people for a change. Well, I say it like the people I'm playing with aren't actually people. They are people, but they're just people I don't know. We're going to be playing, again, with people I don't know. But some people I do know in Among Us. A full lobby of people talking over voice. Ideally, I should get my Discord overlay working while I wait for the lobby to be set up. Does anyone know if that's just a setting, or do I have to actually go digging? Do I have to get a plugin or something? Outdated Garlic, thank you for the resub. Katie, thank you for the bits. Someone, thank you for the bits as well. Foxy Pop, thank you for the bits as well. And Earl, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Let me check. With whom? It's just a setting. You guys are the best. You're better than Google. We're going to be playing with Max, Wilco, Anna. I think that's everyone you know, or you might know. There are a few others that I've played with once, but I don't know people that well. But look, we'll make some friends, we'll make some enemies. We'll see how it goes. Let's see. Let me just Google this, even though you guys are better than Google. Setting. Let's see. Okay, so you go. You can do for specific games. That is cool. Huh. Okay, so is it a server setting? Okay, so under app settings. Let me see. Is it authorized apps? I don't know. I'm sure I'll find it. Sniper Sheep, thank you for the sub. Whisker, thank you for the bits. Kevy, Just Cali, AJ, Earl, thank you very much for the support, folks. Welcome everyone just joining, by the way. I know alerts are going out pretty late recently for some reason. I don't know why, but we're going to be playing Among Us and hopefully have a good time. Birdie, Sin Kitty, Adelistic, Mike, Overcast Sights, Tay Mac, and Fluffy Sticks, thank you so much for the support. Very kind words in there as well. Thank you very much. Now I'm going to be playing with a group this time. High Caves, Charlie Watson, Parkless, Fluffy Sticks. Thank you again. Thank you very much, folks. Let me see. Where do I have to go? So you go to overlay, in-game overlay on. And it seems to already be on. Why is it not? Open the settings, turn it on. Goes up there. Okay, it seems to be on. I don't know. We'll see if it works. We shall see if it works. We can do a window capture or something and see if it'll pop up. Political Socks, Leon, Trix, Josie, Ellie Roney, King Knight, FNC, thank you for 5 subs. That's very kind of you. Ladycraft, thank you for the sub. Samara, Huntress, High Caves. Dahlia T, thank you very much. Kevy, thank you for the sub. Thank you for all the kind words in there as well, folks. I appreciate it. It's cold today. Hello, Max. Aren't you supposed to be feckin' getting ready for the stream? Oh, wait. Max has just linked me something good. I knew it was worth being friends with him. Friends in high places and all that. So do this as... So, Max, I just... Why am I talking to you? I can just type to you. So I put... Max is a genius. I think he's figured something out. This is why we call him the village elder. He's always one step ahead. Okay. Where are we? Leaf green, Simsteria, cat, gay corfish, Nadia, the gamer pro, jump shift, rusty pixels, trash bag hands, Romeran, I'm gonna say, Camarine. You guys have hard names today, Apriella, or else I'm just really stupid today. Pastor, Rakana, Dahlia, thank you so much for the support, guys. I'm sorry I butchered like all of your names. Frankadelic, thank you very much for 5 subs. FN Clody, thank you as well for 5 subs. Very generous of you guys. Aprella, thank you for the 5 subs. Gaming Hammer, Michelle, Absolute Baron, Mike, Nadia, thank you very much, everyone. I think I've said a few of you a few times, but I got everyone. Okay. Okay, I think Max has given me the info I need to put this on. I'd just rather... Let me start up the game. I have to wait for everyone to be ready. I think they'll be ready pretty soon. I think everyone's starting about 6-ish, and then we're going to join the lobby. Oh, don't you just love it? What a bop. You're in the club and this comes on. What do you do? You dance. That's what you do. I need to change my name because currently it's just confused. Okay, it might be a little bit loud. We'll turn that down. Also, just a word of warning. Likely, when I start, the volumes will be all over the place. I'll be adjusting them, so just let me know in the chat. The only thing is, if we're in-game, I can't adjust them. Unless I'm dead or I'm the imposter. Then I can keep an eye, but I'm going to try and level them out. So do let me know if there's any issues. And I'll do my best. What's he going to do? Yeah, I need to get... transition! Among Us up for you. I'll be in the middle to block the code to stop any bad actors. I love that saying. I don't know why. Okay, let me get this link in that Max has given me. So, new browser. Add overlay Discord. Sorry. Okay. Hopefully, that's in. I think it's all good. Okay. We'll just... The secret GIF! It hasn't come up since... It's a bit janky, but look at it. It hasn't come up since it got redone. When I did the overlays and everything like that. I lowered it so it's like literally like a 0.1% chance of coming up, and it is sound now. It's been a long time. Thank you for kicking that baby. Oh, it just warms my heart, you know. I was so confused. I was like, what is that walking noise? let me see what the story is here. As well with the alerts and stuff, I'll be keeping up with them in between rounds, like when I'm dead, or maybe when I'm the imposter bit, probably just when I'm dead, which will probably be a lot, because I tend to get voted out a lot. But I will be a bit behind when I'm actually playing, because I can't keep on top of stuff. Cryptforge, Mufu, JBZ, Abby, Charlie's 22, thank you so much for 5 subs, that's very kind of you. Burnt Toast, Lulu, Lovix, Sisu, Catjins, Bilbo, Shoreham, Zobi, Skyheart, Sucky, or is it Suchi? Sorry. still Tongramore, Demi Moose, Lex Lily, Perherp, Lucy, FNC, Lodi, Big Sam Little, Tiger Lily, Toaster, Sputnik, Va, Pogue Mahone, Zaytato, Dead Pancreas, and Kels Peters. Thank you very much for the support. CFLE, thank you for the 3 subs. And Devin Abina, thank you very much for the sub. Okay, let's see. Who kicked the baby, by the way? I didn't actually see the username. Thank you so much for kicking that baby. All right, let me see. Where is this server? Doon 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 doon. Is it this one? Ah, it is this one. Let me see. Okay. I'm in. Let me see. Oh, yes! The overlay is working, is it? No, it's not. All right, great. The overlay is not working at all. Let's see. Let me try and get this working again. That's a shame. URL, let me try this again. Maybe it's because I'm not talking? Like maybe, no, it should still show because I see the overlay. I'd just rather it work as an overlay because I think it'll be better for you guys. Do I get... Where do I get the link from? Or is it... Sorry, folks. I'm just trying to get this overlay working because I think it'll just be better for you if I get that loaded up. Let me see. Mary Jax, Analia, Peanut Butter Princess, Adama, Jazzy Spork, Bilbo, El Swampy, Wobble Hubba Dub Dub, Still Tungramore, Poorly, Devin, Sea of Ellie, thank you very much. Whisker, thank you for the 5, you're very kind. And Man Friends, Sokio, thank you very much for the sub. The problem is I've just been given a link. I don't know the actual instructions on how to get it working. So that is an issue. We're still waiting on a few people anyway, so there's no real rush. I just wonder why it's not... why it's not showing up for me. Because I enabled it in Discord. Drop in browser. Yeah, I have the browser in. It's weird how it's not... showing up. Let me just unmute. You might hear some voices. I just want to see, does it show up when I unmute? That's it. Okay. For some reason, I can see it when I'm muted, but you can't. You can only see it when I'm unmuted. So that's fine. That's grand. As long as it works. That is interesting. But oh well. I like how I just unmuted and I felt like it was intentional. Someone just started going on their keyboard. Jazz, thank you for the sub. Mufu, thank you for the 5 subs. You're very kind. Pink Tribble, the first, thank you for the 2. The Raven, Matata, Tiger Lily, Lynn, Lachland, Nick Reynolds, Pigeon, Matata, Nick Person, Hipster Bunny, Not Miriam, The Overlay, thanks for the tip. Becky Dodd, thank you very much for the bits and the tip as well on how to get it working. Just waiting on whoever else is ready. So who am I playing with? So there's some here I know, some I don't know. In alphabetical order, there's, second, that name is hidden for me for some reason. Andy the Frenchie, who we did raid once or twice, so you might know them. Anna Chess, Becca Joy, CallMeKevin, little known YouTuber, Caprice McBean, Gotham Chess, Maxis Pio, Queen J, and Wilco0103, whoever that is. I don't know. But we just need to wait for the lobby to get going. How many people is that? We got... How many? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, that's a good number. Even if we don't have a full 10, that's a pretty good number. Jazz, thank you so much for 5 subs. That is very kind of you. Let me see. Sketchy Hanya, JW, Mariner, Jazz, thank you very much for the five. You're very, very kind. Jelny, Kira, the Pine Grove, Napic, Brittle Bean, Jazz, Mufu underscore, thank you very much for the five subs there as well. Lachlan, Lynn, Tiger Lily, thank you so much, guys. You're very supportive. Mickin, thank you very much for the five subs as well. Very kind. Thank you so much. Play public. I may as well just wait now. I think they're almost ready to go. So I'll ask if they're almost ready. All right. Hello, Flower. How are you? I think they're ready to go. Okay, let me join in. I think everyone's ready. So, usual kind of setup here, as I was saying earlier. Becky Dodd, thank you for the bits. I will try and murder Wilco for you guys. Lonnie, thank you very much for the tip. I like how the Irish one, the 100% Irish one, is easier to remember than Kevin, as according to your mom. Hypno, thank you for the resub. Mickin, thank you for the five again. K-Pop and Gamer. Loonzy, thank you for the sub as well. So, please. Is that please no murder Max? Or please no, comma, murder Max? I think that's what you meant, Luxar. I'll murder Max for you. Kazi and K-Pop and Gamer, thank you very much. But usual scenario here, folks, when I'm playing with a group, I can't really keep on top of alerts or the chat too much while we're in-game. But between rounds, I'll be talking to you guys and whatnot. And obviously, I can't look at the chat when I'm in-game in case any bad actors try and ruin the game. But I'll talk to you guys a lot when I'm dead and whatnot. And again, I think I'll be dead a lot because people don't tend to trust me. Where's my bingo card? The middle square is someone says, don't trust Kevin, or never trust Kevin. Yeah, I'll try and keep up as much as I can. Lucidian and Minifest, Tiger Lily, thank you very much for the support. Sorry, I missed your message, Tiger Lily, I apologize. Billy, Sea Dog, Sketchy, Kazi, Gengrel, thank you very much for the bits. Okay, let me see, I think everyone's unmuting now. I'll do my best to talk to you guys. Honestly, I will. And let me know about the volumes. Okay, let me know if there's any issue, because I'll try my best.
Yeah, I'm really prepared. Yeah.
I'm here, guys. I'm here.
Instead of studying the game, I spent all night preparing quips for every time somebody dies. So this is my whole preparation.
Perfect. I love it. I love it. Absolutely love it. Hello.
Good morning.
I might be very quiet for people. You might have to boost me. Sorry.
Yes, there's a way to boost.
Surprising, you're too loud for me.
Will, you have me on max volume.
Oh, no, I'm on 1%. Sorry.
I think everyone is here and we are good to go. Let me just double check. So I'll just need... I think Jess is also here.
Yeah, keep giving me feedback,
Jess,
guys,
can
on
you
the
hear
volume.
Us
I'm going to keep adjusting
Luke,
it.
Max, I think
everyone. Kevin is loud.
Everyone is ready. Hi. Then we are good to go. I'm just going to do a really quick intro on everybody.
Icy, thank you so much for the 25 subs. Jesus Christ, thank you so much. Too loud. I'll keep adjusting. Just keep giving me feedback until we get to a good volume. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Icy, thank you so much for that. I'll catch up with the alerts throughout the game, but thank you so much. I'm missing my intro. I assume that's Call Me Kevin. Don't trust him. Kill him.
Background. So thanks a lot for that. Becca, that is Becca Joy, and Queen Jade, Rebecca and Jesse are from the channel hashtag. They have just become Twitch partner. Congratulations, ladies.
Woo!
They are chess streamers.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. They streamed a lot of hours yesterday to celebrate the Twitch match. And they are both chess streamers from South Africa. Thanks to Jesse, we learned how to count our worth in camels. So we appreciate
With my volume, I'm more trying to get them lower to match mine than me raised because I actually can't raise my volume, as weird as that is. But I'll keep adjusting them lower until we're at like an even level.
Who's known for his comedy style gaming content, his
I think they're talking about
most famous series would be The Sims, but he also may have more than one video on Among Us, and he definitely is not cultivating a cult. I've never heard of a cult related to
Good.
Kevin's content. Caprice, Miss Caprice McBean, is known from the Austin shows, Lover Host. She has been on the main show and also on the pre-shows. She's gonna be here with us for the start of the game.
Thank you, guys. If there is anyone, there's probably going to be one person, at least, that's going to be way louder or way quieter than everyone else. So just let me know, and I'll try and keep up. Icy, thank you so much for that again. That was way too generous. You're way too kind, as always. Sin Kitty, thank you very much for the 20. That's way too generous as well. And it's your birthday on the 9th. We're one day apart. My birthday's on the 10th. Aria, thank you for the gifted sub. Marsupius, thank you for the bits. Gangreel, thank you for the bits as well. Billy, Jarnan, Megan Loves Games, Isadriana, Defonzi, Goody, Wolfie and Ember, and Icy, thank you for the bits as well. I like how you just put in, okay, as your message for the bits. Thank you very much.
He usually collaborates with Kevin on his channel, so you probably know him from some of those cowboy appearances and rest of the Phasmophobia crew together with Wilco, who is a variety streamer, daytime electrician, nighttime variety streamer, soon to become a Twitch partner as well. And he loves chess, right, Wilco? You're a future grandmaster, I know that.
I freaking love chess.
You freaking love chess.
Big mistake, man, big mistake.
I like how the horse goes in like an L shape.
You should not learn anymore. That's enough. Chess is a gateway drug, Will. You stay away from it.
You'll start picking up checkers, and then that'll be the end.
Much better, man. All the pieces move the same. It's much better.
My name is Anna, by the way. I think most of you know me. I'm a chess and variety streamer, and I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you so much for joining for today's Among Us session.
It's an amazing lobby, Anna. Thank you.
Thank you for putting together a lovely, lovely Among Us crew.
Thank you, Anna.
Thank me after I have killed you all as an imposter.
I will not thank you after you have killed me.
You start with the dirty talk already.
I'm a terrible imposter. I cannot wait to be a crewmate.
I am too, and people told me I didn't know, but last time I told you, I think I killed you every single game I was an imposter, and it was a coincidence, so I'm not holding in against you if you kill me every time
it's
you're
okay.
an imposter.
It's okay. There's no such thing as you cannot kill this or that person. I have organized this, but it doesn't mean you cannot kill me first round. Do kill me. Do kill me, and Andy,
I think I'm getting the volumes kind of right. I'm still adjusting them. I apologize. I'm still going. We'll get there. We'll get there, I promise. Tumblr Anon, Icy, thank you very much for the bits. Much ways to support. Thank you very much. Isadrenia, Surficial Bat, Life's a Music Box, Botanic Fall, The Almighty Huge, Tired Jew, thank you very much for the support. Hopefully they're ready to go now.
Among Us. Where you're
I don't know why.
Yes, Anna just put Among Us to the test. Tie your belt around your belly, put the suit over your chest. You're with us and you're scared. Be killed, we'll be prepared. It's going to be amazing. I'll be back, but I'll be singing. I'll get warm because I sweat when I'm nervous, and I bet that I'll get imposter 5 times in a row. Go on and take your chances. Let us all be friends. We'll be your guests. Thanks, Anna.
I think I entered a musical by accident.
Goodness me, you're way too kind, Andy. I don't deserve the credit.
That
you deserve
great.
The credit.
For the wow.
Music. I don't know the context, but I might be better off.
Each time we're gonna have to eject somebody. While the person will be ejected, I have little songs I'll play for them as a tribute. So that's mainly what's gonna be my. And maybe some other things we have when we're waiting and surprises. So that's mainly my contribution today.
Nice. You're also a great imposter, though. Don't forget that last game you won together with Wilco.
Yeah, well, the first, the last game I won, but that was sheer luck.
I'm not sure if we're here for a musical or a lobby.
Plenty of fun.
I think it's gonna be great. We are ready to go. I think if Kevin could help me set up the lobby.
Oh, you want me to start the lobby? Okay.
Would you mind? Yes. As the Among Us YouTuber, we all appreciate you have done at least two videos. I have seen at least two, and maybe more than three on Kevin's channel on Among Us. I think you have the right experience.
Isn't it like 30 now?
Shh. I don't want to talk
Max,
about
don't
it.
Tell anybody about that addiction.
Are we in the normal network or in Asia like
it's
last
Europe.
Time?
Europe.
Okay.
Awesome. Thank you.
And just try not to leak the code. Not the end of the world if you do, but you know.
Can you read the code out loud, please?
Will call. Okay, that's my button. I got my signature hat on, guys. I'm ready. Sing the chord.
You're just
continue this musical.
Why?
There we go.
They say reliable pack.
Icy, thank you for the bit. I appreciate it again. Hamster, Altani, Captain Depression, Sisu, Tumblr Anon. Thank you very much, folks. At least we're kind of ready to go now. Sorry it took so long. There was a spontaneous musical. I mean, sorry, boss, I'm late for work. There's a spontaneous musical.
Why doesn't it work?
Are you having trouble joining?
Yeah.
Just keep trying it. If you try it like 3 or 4 times and doesn't work, I'll just make a new one.
Okay.
It happens sometimes. I have
the same problems as Andy.
Okay,
yeah, I have tech problems or my calling. I think I'm a pro tech problem streamer.
Sounds familiar. I'll start a new lobby there and we can try again.
Sure. Thank you.
New code.
All right, let's go.
Thank you. And if any of you still need the Discord layover, there's the link in the general chat too.
Fix my settings? Oh, you mean just for the game? Yeah, I'm just waiting to see if they get in and then I can change them about. But we'll just wait to see if they join. Oh wait, does it save settings actually? I think it does, because I still have the ruined settings. Let me do it.
And it is wow. But
oh, I'm in. Huh. This is strange.
Yeah. Well, let's try again. Maybe if...
Would it be possible that those of you who have the updated version cannot join?
Oh,
because
yeah.
We are on the old one?
I updated,
I think
so that can't be it.
Oh, Max has updated and he's in. Beautiful, beautiful try there, Max.
Thank you.
Aww.
I've been nurturing him, making him look a bit bigger on my head than normal. You know, the usual things that you do. Holding him tight at night, making
Aww.
Sure that when I get ejected, he stays behind to continue my legacy.
Aww.
Yeah, it's not letting me in.
Why? Are you on the EU server, Caprice?
Yeah, I'm on the EU one.
Yeah, me too. Same thing. Yeah, the rail.
You're disconnected from the server. Relatable pocket
and it's...
one.
Yeah, acted 19 7 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Thing like that.
We could try Asia or something? Or sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, shall we? Or maybe if one of you ladies could set up the lobby and then we try to enter it. I don't know if there's a difference with that. Shall we try Asia?
I'll try Asia.
Yeah,
sure.
Let's try Asia.
Okay.
Thank you all for the follows, by the way, my people.
New code. Anka, just me, Sheila Wolf, Jazz, Icy, thank you very much again. Noob Charming, Tanya, Leslaz, Aze, Crispy, Chichu, Gamehole, Bosha, Icy again, thank you very much. It looks like it's working this time, thankfully. Sorry for the delay. Problems.
Server in this case is there just like is it more crowded the EU server?
Maybe.
Well, we are in.
Oh.
Is that everyone or do we have a tenth?
Wait, who is missing?
I think Jesse is still missing.
Oh yeah, I see Jesse.
It's
not
a me, I'm Mario.
It's a me. Oh no, Jesse, can you join? I hope it lets you in.
Yes.
I have to. Okay. Wait. There.
I like how Wilco is already doing his warm-up rounds, just running around.
Guys, does ping matter? Because I have, like, chat's making fun of me for my ping, but I don't know what to do about that.
Minus 300 if it helps.
Yeah, it's just because we're on Asia, but we can't really do anything. You should be fine.
I'm just getting cyber bullied. That's okay.
Just the usual stuff for Levy.
They got me. They've been trying to get me a few times, you know, and they kept failing, but they finally got me. They kept telling me that my face cam was in the way, which I already am aware of where your face cam has to be. But all right, chat, you win.
Okay. I think already, shall we set it to the usual things that we don't know if the ejected person was an imposter, no visual task, just the usual ones?
No visual task, okay, I need to swap
them. Yeah. And if you guys want to, we could also remove the taskbar, up to you.
We can, yeah. I don't understand how to use it anyway. We are pros.
We are pros, right? Yeah, absolutely pros. Yeah, let's pretend we know what we are doing.
Oh yes, let's pretend we're pro players.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going to customize pro-y.
I can just leave it as it is now, and then if we want to change anything, we can change it.
Sure.
I'll be a pro.
We ready to go?
Yes.
No, I have to choose my pro hat. Oh, this is perfect. All
right. All right, we're ready.
There we go. Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck.
See you in the fence.
Good luck.
Jarendon, thank you very much for 5 subs. You're very kind. Alex Endosa, JW Wombat, Kermchin, Legend of Audrey, Anka Just Me, Sheila Wolf, thank you very much for the support. I will catch up momentarily, but for now, I've got to be extremely secretive. Icy, thank you so much for 50 subs. Oh, I'm not being in my Among Us character. Icy, thank you so much for that. That was way too much. You already gave loads. You didn't have to do that. Thank you so much for that. You're very, very kind, Icy. Thank you so much. I am a crewmate now. I got to get into character. But thank you very much, Icy. You already gave 25. You didn't have to do that. Don't kill me, please. Oh no. It's Jess.
How do you know?
I saw her kill. I saw the look in her eyes as she struck Rebecca down in electrical.
No, it was Kevin.
The look in her eyes that said, I'm going to blame Kevin because he walked in at the wrong time, but it was her.
No.
It honestly was. You got to believe me.
That's what an imposter would say.
I mean, it is, exactly. To be fair, but it is actually Jess. I'm going to vote now because it is Jess, but I know I'm going to get voted out. I have a feeling.
Okay, so it's the two of you blaming each other.
Yeah.
Jess, what's your version of the story?
I was just in electrical. I think I was back, like, behind the row, and then Kevin came in and killed Rebecca. She was there.
I've seen Kevin play imposter. He's not the kind to kill in front of someone else.
Yes, that's the way you need to think. Not that I'm trustworthy.
All right, but... so we found our second imposter. Good, good. We win.
Let's just get rid of both of them.
Oh, no, I'm so torn here. I'm so torn.
I saw her do it. So, look, here's what you do. You either vote her out or you vote me out, realize I'm innocent, and then you vote her out. Just get rid of both of us. At least then you're left with one imposter.
That makes sense. That does make sense.
Yeah, just kill me. I'm fine with it.
No, I'm voting on Jess. I'm going to believe you, Kevin, but yeah, this might be a pricey one.
I think, yeah, the idea of Kevin killing in front of Jess is a weak story.
Yeah.
Kevin wouldn't do that.
We could always 50-50.
I'm sorry, other imposter.
Yes! Thank you for believing in me. It's like the first time anyone's believed me.
She can fly. I believe she can touch the sky. And now she's in space and we'll never see her.
Oh, they
again.
Added the. I can't believe I'm in a musical called Among Us. They added the colorblind stuff. I didn't realize that. That's good. It took them too long, but I imagine. Look, no, don't kill me. I don't like electrical anymore. I should stay safe because I'm the one person who's like a definite. I'm nervous because I'm like the one person who's proven to be go away to be an innocent person. I'm actually nervous. I don't know why. I'm just like on edge. Or maybe I'm just cold. Actually, I think I'm cold. I think I'm getting those two confused. Let me turn on my heater.
What is happening?
Sorry, uh-oh. it was me, but yeah, no one got killed this round. I just have
Rebecca's dead.
I mean, in the first round, Rebecca got killed, unfortunately. Sorry, Rebecca. Yeah. Rip, other half. But I just have a question for Wilco real quick. What was your path this game? And also, which tasks did you do?
I was just sorting out my notifications. That's why I was standing still.
Sorry, what were you doing?
I was sorting out my notifications.
That's what an imposter would say.
That's why I was just sitting there and I saw you start running away from me and then press the buzzer.
Yeah, I was running away from you because you were literally standing on the south end of security. No one ever stands there unless they're vented out, and I literally saw you there and ran towards the emergency button.
Yeah, I was doing my notifications.
Your notifications? I don't even know what that means.
Like my Twitch notifications?
Yeah, my Twitch notifications. Twitch.
A bit of a weird time to do it.
Why would you stand there, though? Because someone can literally kill you and vent.
I was hiding from people.
That's where an imposter would stand, but okay.
Look, I'm sorry, okay?
All right, I'm going to skip before Wilco cries.
I'd like to say thank
you. Sorry.
Poor Wilco and his Twitch notifications.
Yeah, okay. I believe.
But good Twitch... point. Good point, Jesse. It's a bit weird.
Okay, I will. I'll vote, but probably you guys are skipping. So.
Yeah, seems pretty sus to me.
Oh my goodness. 4-4.
Will voted scared. For himself, to be fair.
Oh my god.
I need
everybody
my
lives.
Jacket. I see. Thank you so much for 25
again,
more subs.
I can't.
Jesus Oops. Christ! Someone almost just gave themselves up. I see. Thank you so much for 25. I'll catch up with the alerts after this game. I'm just such a vital part of this game, you know. Who did I just see going down? Was it Yellow? I don't know why I'm saying this because you can't answer me because I can't look at the chat. I'm actually so cold. Like, I did think it was nerves, but no. I was just like, oh no, I'm gonna die. Like, I am on edge because I feel like I'm a target, because I'm the one who's, like, definitely innocent. But I'm also just really cold. Where's Wilco? He went down here earlier. I gotta go to electrical. And I don't like that at all. Oh, you see why I don't like going there? Okay, red and orange. Wait, what? Where was that?
Okay.
Where? Levy?
It's right in front of reactor.
And where was reactor?
Have you seen Will recently? Because he was there.
Well,
I just came out of communication.
And went where?
I went back up towards weapon.
Will, can I just ask, why did you why did you vote for yourself last round? Like,
oh, it just happened.
He does that a lot.
I mean, we should probably just vote him because he might have killed Jess. Hashtag is Jesse. Is that?
Yes, that's Jesse.
Okay, I mean, and if it's not him, it's 1 out of 6. I mean, it's shoot on 7, and if there's one other person, so.
And I was in communication pretty recently before I got to electrical, and Will wasn't there.
I'm pretty sure I just walked past Frenchie.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I saw you. I was doing my morning run.
Yeah.
Where were Frenchie you doing your morning run?
Yes.
But where?
Andy was in navigation.
Well, somewhere on the ship, that I can
I'm in
say.
Electrical.
Yeah. A lot of us are in electrical.
Yeah,
Caprice, Levy, and myself are inside, and Kevin
I'm
was on
electrical.
The other side of the door. Oh, and Max. Yes. Yeah. Wait, Levy's not. Yeah, it's
Levy's
Max.
Not.
Max, Caprice, and myself are inside, Kevin on the other side of the door of electrical, the four of us in the same spot. And the body is in the in reactor, right?
He's in the reactor? Like
it's right, it's like a little bit toward reactor, but it's right in that little hallway between cams and reactor. We should probably just vote, like we have enough information to vote Wilco, and then if not, then I don't know, let the fun begin.
Will, where were you when you murdered them?
Right next to them.
I thought so.
10 seconds, so.
I'm gonna skip for now.
I don't think he's sus enough. No. 3-3.
At least Kevin believes me.
Why did Frenchie vote themselves?
There's a lot of self-voting going on. I see. Thank you again for all the support. Confidence. You're very kind. Do I want to stick with this crew? I kind of do, actually. Because if I'm with Wilco, I feel like he's being thrown under the bus a little bit. Okay, that's not good. Oh dear.
Hello, so this is the first intermission, musical intermission for this act.
I am not being in a musical right now. I'm using this to catch up. Fox Couple, Ryan, Ella, Laurioli, Art Smart. Oh, how's it going? Did a lot of the art on my store. Banana Mana, thank you very much for the sub. Oh, you see, thank you very much for all the subs again. You've been way, way too kind. Oceans, Feminine Man, Real Shady, C Scott, Will the Beast. Mainstream Catholic, thank you for the 5. Gaming Kind of Gal, Louise Likes Games, TNT, Captain Little Spoon, thank you very much. Rack, Jernan, Alex, thank you very much. Wombat, Kellen, Legend of Audrey, thank you very much. I've caught up. Thank you so much for the support, guys.
I'm gonna skip this time. I thought he was sus, but now I'm second guessing it. And we are doing very well on task. Like, we can literally win by tasks. Task. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. I'm voting for myself because I believe in me.
Anyone else who still has desk? I think I finished.
I've got.
I think I have one left.
Oh, I might
just follow Wilco around and we'll be fine.
Why are you bullying me?
Because Will, you said you love chess. You cannot say that to the number 2 chess streamer here. And that's not because I'm number 1. I'm like number 10 at this stage.
I know I'm gonna die in here. It's just electrical, isn't it? It's just a feckin' curse. These feckin' downloads. I'm dead. It's because it's Wilco and he's gonna show up. Is this the first emergence? Oh no, they call light. Okay. I hope someone else can do that, because I had to finish that just so I don't have to go back to electrical. Don't kill me. No one will forgive you if you kill me. Okay. Hatman saves the day. Oh, and plenty of witnesses around for me to upload. Great. You know what's suspicious is... Oh, God. The door's just closed. Wilco never goes to do the emergency things. And he's come to do the emergency things now. But I think a ghost might be following him around to frame him. Oh. Okay.
People keep dying.
Well, I know who it ain't.
I also know who it ain't.
I don't think it's you, I don't think it's Anna, and I don't think it's me.
It's not me neither.
Yeah.
And it's not me.
Wow, it's no one.
It's no one.
It's a ghost imposter.
I don't really want to just take a wild guess when we're so close on tasks.
I know what I was doing. I was stabilizing the ship because I had to put the thing in the middle.
Yes, that's a very good description, Andy. Well done.
That's a rock solid.
Well, where have you been?
Yes.
I was just in weapons.
Okay, did you go to O2?
No. I did O2 in admin, then I went to weapons. Through the cafeteria, and now I walk back into the canteen, and then this happened.
Is there anyone else who still has tasks?
I mean, you did
because we
come
could just
from that side.
I have one task.
I have to swipe a card.
Kevin, you say you have one task, and Andy.
I have one.
What if we all just gang and stay together and just finish the tasks?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, okay. Let's do that.
I don't have any tasks left. Max, do you have any?
No, I think I'm done.
Okay, so we can just follow Kevin and Andy and Wilco, who is coming with us as an imposter, right?
Yes!
Let's do this.
Okay, good.
Let's do this.
I'm so suspicious of Wilco. I'm so suspicious. I'm muted now, by the way. Hamster, Clear Crimson, Ash Bash, Fabuda, Mrs. Savage, Feminine Man, Metatic Game, and Icy, thank you very much for the support. I really appreciate it. I just gotta do this real quick, real quick. Of course, of course. I'm watching you. Wilco lingering around the back there. Is he gonna kill one? Okay. Who was it?
Hey!
Thank you very much!
Wait,
first try on my swiping up card.
I knew it was Wilco.
I genuinely was doing my Twitch notifications.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, are they now, bro?
But then, like, whoever kept accusing me, I thought, because Jess died instantly, I just thought, I'm going for whoever accuses me.
Wait a second, were you doing...
No one was catching on to that, but that's, you know...
Yeah, no, that was sus, but I felt bad for Wilco. Yeah. He's always imposter.
But we weren't too far off task, so it wasn't...
It's too much
bad.
Stress.
Yeah, we were too close.
Well, it's
to
really hard once you if someone gets like if you get caught in the very beginning, but if you get
like
a down
kill
sword,
really badly.
But Jess, you got super unlucky. That was just really unlucky timing, to be honest.
Yeah.
How dare you? I still went back up to the reactor to like check if you're alone or if you had killed someone, and then when I went back, I was the one ending up getting killed. So there goes my Sherlock skills right there.
Two people are missing from our lobby.
Are they? Oh, me! hello!
Anyone else? Caprice?
Anna, it's me. I got to go, babe.
Oh, that's all right. Don't worry.
All right.
Thank you so much for joining us, Caprice.
No,
enjoy the show. I'm going to watch the word on how you did on the pre-show.
Oh, I love you. Thank you. Right, I will see you guys soon.
Bye-bye.
Talk to you later, Caprice.
Bye. Have a nice day.
Sylvie has responded that she has issues with her internet, that's why she couldn't join us, and she needs to get it fixed, unfortunately. But Anemaya wanted to join us, so I'm just gonna message her, but in the meantime, we can play as 9.
Yeah, I'll start it as 9, will I?
Sure, yes.
Okay, here we go.
Well. Good luck.
A lot of icy in chat. Timo, Going Lana, Glitter Crimson, Hamster, thank you very much for the support. Alright, another stellar game as crewmate coming up. I did amazing last game. I might be the best crewmate to ever play the game. You won't think that when you see the video I did on Among Us today. It won't be going up today, but oh my god, it didn't go well. I don't know if I trust the Frenchie or not. Just gonna stay on cameras for just a second, just see if I spot anything. Wilco, oh no, I'm dead. Oh god. Okay, thank god.
it's Jess again. Oh no, she was he. Well, she's dead.
Classic revenge story.
And I saw somebody coming the other way, but I cannot remember.
Yes, where is it?
Where?
It was, there was, I think it's with the electrical field, I think it was an electrical, but this is the only name of place I know, so I might be wrong.
Okay, yeah, I have a quick question. Jay, what did you do this from?
What did I do? Yeah. I saw you go up into weapons on the right-hand side. I went into nav, I did a download, and then from there went into storage admin. And then when I got to admin, I saw Wilco, and then I was actually chanting that I'm never going to trust Wilco in my life again. And then,
understandable.
Story of my life.
Okay,
I wanted to know... Yeah, go ahead.
There's high ping in the lobby, but I saw you going down towards shields, and I peeked into nav. There was no one there. So the time that you got into nav and then left must have been like instantaneous, or it's the ping. I didn't see, and then I didn't see you at shields. I didn't see you at comms. Nowhere. So
no.
I think it was ping. I saw her on camera.
Ping.
And it was fine on camera. So just.
Okay. Oh no, I'm really mad that I don't remember who I've got.
You passed me. You passed me, Andy. Oh. But I didn't go into electrical. I went straight from storage.
Okay. Okay. But I did see somebody, but
yeah no, that was me, I'm guessing.
Okay.
Where were you, Andy?
Kevin? Where was Kevin?
I was on cams. I just saw Rebecca coming up from that direction, but she just said she
wasn't going
to.
How long were you on cams, Kevin?
About 20 seconds, maybe?
I don't think we can trust Rebecca.
Jesse's naturally suspicious of me.
I'm assuming that's Max. Where's Max been at? We've got 10 seconds.
Oh, I went to admin, did my card swipe, and then went down to storage, and then the body was there.
Oh, we have to vote. Wait.
I skipped.
The body
I've
got skipping called
skipping.
In.
I don't think
I wanted to vote for myself. Oh.
Next time.
Okay, Andy.
Too late.
It's all right.
Overwhims, crazy kittens. Thank you very much for the support. Kevin is icy. I actually am. My feet are freezing. Tigri, thank you very much for the 10 subs. You're very kind. Thank you so much. Need to catch up. Seri, Kayla, thank you very much for the support as well. I'm reading it all over the place now. Oh, someone's on cams. Watch me. Watch me. Someone's going to come kill me. I'm just always in a state of paranoia on Among Us. I've been killed way too much. Wait, the cams have gone off. I might go check on security. A bit worried since the cams went off, because a lot of people just stay on cams. No, we're good, I think. Jay heading up to mid bay. Gotham following. Wilco is in nav. Getting a little bit confused in nav.
Happening.
All right, guys. I finished my task in electrical. I saw Jay in electrical, and then Jay was gone. Jay used the vent in electrical. I think they're just learning how to use vent or something.
Okay, no, Jessie has played the game before, so honestly, I don't think she would do that because I was also in electrical. Surely she wouldn't vent out of electrical without killing anyone.
Wait. There were two other people in electrical.
I went past electrical.
Yeah, I was there.
I was just right? there, and I
mean, I don't know, guys. Like, they were there, and then they weren't. So if it's Ping, then, okay, you're geniuses. Or if not, it's Rebecca and Jay.
Okay,
so,
Gotham. I can tell you one thing, right? So I went into electrical, I did my task, and then I left. But when I left, it was you and Rebecca there. And then I was thinking to myself, okay, on my way to wherever my next task is, if one body gets reported in electrical, I know it's either blue or yellow, depending on who's dead. And that's at least what I was saying in my mind, and I just left.
I was also in electrical. I just got there, and I saw Rebecca coming out of there. I don't know.
Well, guys, I'm literally just saying that I saw a person on my screen and then they were nowhere to be found, and there's a vent right next to me, so
yeah. Nice. I went past electrical as well, but... and didn't see anyone come out, so
yeah, I think she wanted to kill me and then she vent, but I think she just vented first. So
I'm gonna skip for now. I actually don't doubt you. I think it's just lag.
It could be lag. It could be lag.
Also, Jay was the only one who voted Rebecca last round. Everybody skipped, and Jay voted for Rebecca.
She's doing it for the memes. Don't
I'm still doing it. Like, no backsies. Wait, why are you voting me? It's not me. I promise. Come on.
But it's...
A lot of wild accusations being thrown around. Going Lana, Timo, Silly Gilly, thank you very much for the support. Like, he might be right, it sounds like lag, and there's a lot of people around electrical being like, no. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna die, and now I'm freaking out because I can't do a card. Okay. Frenchie went down. Okay, I'm just gonna check. Just in case, because Rebecca came from over here. And I'm just wondering, was this just all a simple distraction? Nope. Well, it probably was, but... Who knows from where- Kill me on camera! Sorry, I'm just really into that kind of thing for some reason. Feck's sake. Alright, I gotta go to electrical. Max is following me, and I don't know if that's good or bad. Okay, it's... Wait!
Quaxwell?
Wow.
What?
I think it was the orange one.
Icy,
I'm
Sage,
sure it was
Elena,
Rainy.
Where?
Just Summer.
And the electrical.
Tigre, thank you very much
you
for the support.
You killed Kevin with your bloody hands.
Why would I kill Kevin? I love Kevin.
Yes, that's what I said
I'm
last time.
I'm just going to run to the bathroom.
Anna.
Enjoy the argument.
Why would
thank
you kill
Andy.
Anna?
Thanks, well, last game.
Yeah, I kind of felt like he had no alibi for a while, and I've been following him around, but I had no real proof he was doing any tasks.
But I wasn't even in electrical. I was in security just
yes.
now.
Yes, I saw you.
I saw you on the right hand side of the map, say, so you got there very quickly.
Security, like
yeah.
cams?
Yeah.
I was in cams.
Yeah, I know you were.
You
did
know
you
I
vent
was,
from electrical to security?
No.
Why
I know people would say that. But no.
Oh my god, come on, it's obviously. Dude, I was in cams the whole time and I did a test there. You were not in cams.
I was in cams just now.
Frenchie,
no,
who did
with me? He was orange. I'm pretty sure it was
okay.
the orange.
Okay.
I'm inclined to believe the person who's musically brilliant. I'm voting.
Okay, just the one concern is the three people who voted for Jesse last time, it was Gotham, Max, and Andy.
Yes.
So it could be. It could be Levi and Andy.
Oh, you think it's me?
Perhaps.
You think
I don't know. It's just a possibility.
Two. Yep.
Oh no, I'm pretty sure that's Squaxwell. I think that's the orange.
But...
I have a horrible memory, but I'm pretty sure that was somebody else on your head. Yes, you were. There was somebody. Okay, if it no, the other people in electrical will
right.
never say
hopefully
that.
I get
them. So it's you. I'm
but wait, you're saying you were not alone, or I don't get it.
No, I wasn't. Well, there was the person who killed Kevin, and I just got in, and somebody just got outside of electrical, but that I don't remember who. That's what
we
well.
Have to.
Okay, on seven, I'm gonna skip.
I'm skipping
skip.
It.
Maybe. I'm sure.
Another person, I don't know.
Oh, anyway, why did he vote me? That's actually so sad.
He voted the other imposter.
No!
It's not the other imposter, Gotham. Thank you.
I fail.
MX Crazy, Jernan, Overwhims, Crazy Kittens, thank you very much for the support. I hope I got everyone. Iceman Garage, Lonnie, Nicola, King of the Salt Mines, Justin Guy, thank you very much for the support, folks. They were so close. Did they almost get there? I'm surprised they didn't believe. Andy, because she seems so new to the game, I don't think she'd just make up an accusation, even if she was the imposter. So I'm pretty surprised they didn't believe her.
Oh,
Jay,
I'm sorry,
on cams
Anna.
And I just watched you kill Frenchie.
Sorry, Anna. It's Anna Chess.
I'm on cams. I just saw you killing
yeah,
Frenchie.
Can back me up then, I guess.
No. I just saw you kill Frenchie.
Okay,
on the cams.
So it's Max and Anna.
Did you see Max?
I saw Jay killing Frenchie.
Ah, then
outside.
It's Max and Anna. It has to be
no.
Max and Anna. Like,
but
yeah,
I'm on cams
and
I just
and,
watched
and
you.
Red.
Jay, where'd you come from?
I came across the body.
Jay's outside
of
navigation.
Where did I come from?
Yeah, where'd you come
from? I don't trust Max.
I
you
came
never
from
trust
storage?
Anyone, Will.
No,
I don't trust you either.
Wait, hold on.
Where
hold on.
Is the body?
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
Cotton Eye Joe. I went from storage to shields and then I went up and then I saw Anna standing over the body when it kind of just dropped. I was there when it happened. Anna, say something.
Well, I was not there, so I'm not sure what you have seen. And if you have found a body, you killed it and reported it as a self-report.
I saw it on the
okay,
cameras.
Okay, but then that
Jay.
Makes sense. It's orange and red. There's no
yeah.
way.
So Andy hard accused Max or orange. And now Orange is backing up Anna.
I'm just saying
that
what I
saw. That
does
seem to make sense. And Andy is dead.
And I was following Anna the entire round last round, so I don't know.
I'm done
okay.
with all my tasks. You have been with me before, Jesse, but
uh-huh.
yeah,
okay.
you guys can vote me out and then go on.
Wait, why don't we vote out Orange?
Anna, Orange first and then Anna. Okay, seems
but
good.
But wait, you were there on cams.
Orange, everyone.
Okay,
this
well, I know what
time.
I saw on cams, but alright, kick me out.
Get out of here, you
squiddly
boy.
I'm gonna
boy.
Skip on this.
Oh.
You will float, you will fly, chase the wind.
Why are we entering a musical every now and again?
You will fly, chase the wind and touch the sky.
Is this my funeral music?
I'm a float ghost.
Am I dead? I think I'm dead. I think this is my funeral. What was I gonna say? Anna could have saved Max there, because it's Max and Anna. Anna could have saved Max by voting for Jay, but instead she skipped so as to not seem suspicious.
Okay.
Okay, so we didn't lose. So it was Max, which means that it's Anna as well.
Sorry, right. Anna.
No, that math doesn't
That's
work.
All right. I already asked you guys to vote me out earlier.
Who are we voting for?
Wait, why? Gotham, why did you vote me in the previous round? I was wondering who's yellow, and you voted me.
Ace, thank you very much.
I'm just really sus of you, but if I'm wrong, I'll apologize after the round. Who are we voting for? What's going on here?
Anna. The real potato, thank you
Everyone's
so much
voting
for
Anna?
The bits. You're very kind.
All right, I'll get peer pressured.
I see. Clink camera A's. Thank you very
Good
much.
Good luck, everyone.
Take a drink. Thank you for the sub. Captain Wowzers. 4 days. Indigo Impulse. Critters My. I see. Or Izzy. Charlie's 22. Thank you so much for 5 gifted subs.
I'm so sorry, Max.
That's okay.
I did
and now
so
we
bad.
Won the game. Thank you, people. And now on to
Yo,
a
I'm so mindfucked right
you.
Now. I was 100% sure it was Jay that whole round.
It must have been lag that got you.
That was insane. She literally teleported off my screen 2 times.
It could be the lag. That was helping us though. But I'm so sorry, Max, because I was a terrible co-imposter. I wasn't helping you enough, and then you took the blame for me.
Well, either way,
I
like,
can't wait until we
from the previous round, people
together.
Already wanted to get rid of me, so it wouldn't matter. If
can
I
we up
the
tiles though? Because I think this is too easy. And Anime is joining us, so we're gonna be 10 people again. Yes.
Yeah, this is too easy. Make it harder.
Hello.
Can we try a, can we try a server with less ping? It's like
yeah,
so
we can
crazy.
Try another
that, like,
one again.
Yeah, maybe that was so insane. I'm sorry, Jay. Like, you literally just. I was like, okay, she just vented or something. I don't know.
Oh, I have to play again. Yes, I'm there. There. Hi, people.
new code there. It's on Europe this time.
Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, wait. I have to quit, though. No, I'm alone. How do I quit the game?
Yeah, maybe if we up the number of tasks and get rid of the taskbar, or keep the taskbar but have more tasks in general.
I upped the tasks now.
Awesome. Thank you.
Why does it say
you can maybe make a 2 to 5.
Are we what? Still in Asia?
No.
No, we're in Europe.
Oh. Thank you.
For the ping, because that was hilarious, Levy, what you saw. And as an imposter, I was very happy that you saw that.
Yeah, dude, I was third impostering, like straight. You but like, were. I mean, I was straight up so confused. Like, you could, like my chat sitting there, like, dude, what? Oh my god. Okay, at least ping will be better here.
Clink Hammer, thank you very much for the tip. Ace, thank you for the tip. Ice, sorry, that's how you pronounce it. Sorry, I apologize. Nope, Fairy, Jernan, take a drink. Ice again, thank you very much. Real Potato, thank you for the bits again.
But where is he going? Like, I think he's just running in circles.
Oh, I tend to do that no matter what role I have. I hate doing tasks. I find it tedious and boring, and I do it when I'm dead.
Wait, I had no, Wow. I'm so mindful.
In the beginning, Max and I were running together. I'm like, oh, I have a buddy. And then he was like, I'm going to murder you.
Yeah, I normally try to kill when I'm imposter the first 6 seconds just to see what happens, just because it tends to be a chaotic situation. And then you just sort of go from there.
Sorry, the queer fitness run, Maxwell.
We're just waiting on Anime. Sorry, a second. She's saying she cannot join.
Yes, I'm trying. It's a
hey,
big
Anime.
Oh yeah. It
hey
happens.
There. Hello.
Hello.
If you want, I can.
Hello.
Yes, I'm in. Finally.
Yeah.
Finally.
You guys
to
ready?
All of you, Anima is a chess streamer. Yeah, I'm just gonna give a very brief intro on Anima to her. Just join us. She's a chess streamer from the Netherlands. She also plays on the Olympic team of the Netherlands. So she's big brain and she's gonna murder us. That's my prediction.
Yes. I could also be very disappointing people here, but we will see.
Well, we're all disappointing people, so that's not going to... I think that's been said that we're there.
Will disappoints me every day.
Yeah, well, get used to it.
Well, I disappoint.
I think we are ready.
Okay, I'm starting.
Yes. Just kidding, Will. Come here. Mwah. Mwah. Come here.
Good luck.
Mwah. Give me a kiss.
Good luck, guys. I won't sus
Jay. I want to be a crewmate.
Guacamole troll. IC, thank you very much for the bits again. Sam Deacon, Clint Cameron, thank you very much. What was I going to say? I'm trying to adjust the volume, by the way. I'm listening to your feedback. I sound like a big corporation. Trust me, I'm listening. I've heard what you have to say, and I'm making changes to make things right. All we can do now is apologize and move forward. Please, on behalf of the shareholders. Uh-oh, who did I just see? I think it was San. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure it was Cyan going away from the body there.
Where's the body?
Who is Cyan?
Rebecca.
O2.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't go down to O2, so I did my upload or download in weapons, and then I was running back into the cafeteria. I'm in admin now. So I think that's where I passed you.
That is where you passed me. Did you see anyone else, or...?
I'm afraid I did. I didn't go down into O2 at all because I don't have tasks in that.
That is suspicious. I'm not going to lie. But you could be telling the truth.
O2 is on the right-hand side of the map.
Is what, O2 is on the right.
Yeah. No, who else?
Oh, I'm not. I'm with Anna in Medbay and I saw... Who popped in for a second? Was it Frenchie? I think it might have been Frenchie.
I didn't see the third person, but yes, Max was looking after me while I was doing my task in Medbay. So thanks so much, Max, for being a bodyguard.
No one ever does it when I'm a crewmate.
I know, it's so easy to get killed there. I really appreciate it.
Yeah.
Everybody kills in electrical right now, so I was not in electrical, that I will say.
I just have a quick question. So Wilco, you were in navigation. But the
what is your problem with me?
I'm so sorry. I was just a little sus this round. Like, I have a question. Just a normal question. I promise it's nothing. Okay. And what task did you do now?
I did the thing where I did the zigzags. You know, the spaceship? The zigzags, yeah. You do the spaceship to the end.
20 seconds to do a zigzag.
That's by O2.
And I...
That's by O2.
Wait. It took you like 15 seconds to do that, or like 20 seconds, I don't know.
I've got cold hands!
I stood there. It literally takes like 5 seconds to do that task, and I was standing there, and I was waiting for you to finish, because obviously I was going to follow you, and I knew that if I was going to die, then it's Wilco.
Look, if you was going to die, you'd be dead by now.
It does kind of make sense that he would go to Nav and just waste time after killing someone. I'm a little bit suspicious of Will.
I think stuff's on Will and Rebecca for now.
Oh, that's a lot of votes.
Oh.
Come on now, Anna.
What? It wasn't me. I'm red. I did not vote you.
It was Anna Meyer.
Oh, see? It wasn't me.
I think, obviously I can't look at the chat right now, but what I'm thinking, obviously Rebecca was right there. But I'm actually more suspicious that Wilco killed an O2 and then ran to navigation and just stood by that task so long because he wanted to be out of the way. He didn't want to be near the body kind of thing. And that's kind of what I'm suspicious of right now. Wilco's on the card machine. He's just standing there. It's definitely Wilco. I'm not going anywhere near that dude. It is 100% him. It's gotta be. We can deactivate this. I'm tempted to call an emergency meeting just for Wilco, but I don't like what I'm seeing. Oh, that's Wilco dead.
Will's dead.
Oh no! It was so sus.
No.
But Will's dead body pretty sus.
This body's electrical.
Okay, so I was in electrical. Anna was in there with me, and so I left Anna was still in there. I saw Rebecca go in, and so I went back to look and make sure that neither one of them died. Rebecca was still in there, then reactor went off because I was heading to the right side of the ship, and Rebecca and Will were still in there, and then now Will's dead, so it's Rebecca.
And Rebecca was super close to the body last round, like within meters.
Guys, would I not be the worst imposter in the world? Because I ran to reactor, but would I not be the worst imposter in the world if I actually killed the other person who was suspicious for the first kill?
I don't know. I don't know who else it could have been.
But maybe if it's just something personal about the Twitch notifications, because you know, Will has been sus and imposter, and he's just so tempting to kill.
No, but not if he's the other suspicious one. Can we just go back to the first round? Who else was on the right hand side? Because we didn't actually hear where people were. Who Wilco else was on the right hand side?
I think.
I was an admin, and at first with Kevin, and I think I don't remember someone else was there too, and I stayed in admin.
I was
and
there.
I was checking the map. So it was you.
I swiped the card. Is it that what you do in admin?
Yeah.
Yes, and I got it first try.
Good job, Andy.
Thank you.
Look at you.
Thank you.
I would be happy with that as well.
But if Rebecca, if you didn't like kill, you should have seen who killed them.
Because I ran off with you. Like, well, I was a little bit behind you, I would assume, if you say you ran out.
You're saying you ran out of electrical, and then someone came in electrical after you when Will was still there and killed Will.
There are vents going into electrical and out of electrical. So someone's doing a really good job of framing me for both of these kills.
So who are we voting
for? The only thing I can say
in my defense is... I'm gonna vote Rebecca. I feel like this is too much of a coincidence, or a very good framing work by the imposter.
Oh my god!
Well, just be careful.
I wasn't entirely convinced on that, to be honest with you, chat. I really wasn't, but I just went with it. I don't know, the coincidences seemed a bit much, but at the same time, they weren't damning. They were just kind of, well, pretty sus. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that one, to be honest with you. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. We'll find out. Jess is in there. Pink is there. The lights are going down. The lights are going way down low. May as well just continue the musical. Oh, well, there we have it. It's black. Who is black? You, Jay. It was you all along feeding us lies.
Sorry?
You killed a nav right behind Pink, I might add, which is a bit suspicious in itself.
No.
I saw it happen. I saw it.
Wait, what?
I was doing my nav.
The lights were out, and then who fixed the lights?
I fixed the lights. I was right in there.
Good timing.
As soon as
Max.
They went out, I just turned them straight back on again.
I saw
so you're saying it's Jay, is it?
It is Jay, yes, 100%.
And you're saying it also could be Anna Maya.
And it could be
Anna
Maya.
They were close, but I literally saw.
Okay, I went past Nav. This is what happened, okay? I went past Nav. I saw Pink in Nav doing some task, I don't know. I saw Green doing a task in the hallway. Who died, by the way?
It was Green.
Okay, Green was doing a task in the hallway of Nav. And then Kevin went past me. Yeah, that's all I remember. Kevin went past me. I was on my way to O2.
But you don't remember that part where you killed Jess?
I remember it vividly.
Kill Jess,
it will haunt me for years. The damage you've done today is more than just a murder.
At least you remember the colors of the people who kill.
Honestly, I kind of doubted myself at first. But no, it definitely
like,
was.
Then there
was
that person
black.
That I murdered. What color were they again? yes, green, I remember.
I'm colorblind.
Fair.
Oh, that would be so sad for somebody who's colorblind to play this game. I think it was the gray, but the lighter gray. Uh-huh.
Oh, you should watch Kevin's video, the black and white version of Among Us. That was hilarious.
Okay. There's 20 seconds left. So I just want to say something, right? First of all, it's not me. But if you're going to vote me, at least it's a win-win. Because then I get serenaded. And I'm happy about that.
Yes!
So, nonetheless.
I have a beautiful one for you.
You do? Okay, then
yes.
I'm happy.
Yes.
I am going peacefully into the sweet night.
Yeah, I didn't finish this one last time, so it's going to be just for you.
Thank God, people didn't skip. I was actually worried they might there. People are believing me for a change, which is really nice. Chris Highwind, Kiroki, Sumi, Miss Bethany, Sleepy Beep. Oh, that's it. 113, Jernan, Doll Cakes, Emily Jane, Jewel Thief again. Thank you very much. Guacamole Troll, thank you as well. You're very kind, folks. Thank you. Clear, I'm dying. Oh, we're still in the musical. A whole new world with no one. I got in just for the end of the musical.
Nice. Wow. Was in the dream team, Rebecca and Jesse. Hashtag fans.
I appreciate Rebecca's redemption of my earlier hostility.
Wait,
Rebecca, I almost believe this.
She didn't want to kill Wilco. She just saw me then, so I jumped out to go kill her, and then Wilco ran in, and so I killed him.
I didn't see you vent, Becca.
Yeah, so I thought Jess saw me vent.
I didn't realize that I actually accused two of the right people there. I didn't realize at all. I was like, wait, we won how? Who else did we vote off? I've forgotten it.
Okay.
Wait, can we reduce the crewmate version? I think it's too high.
And the kill cooldown.
And the kill cooldown. What are the numbers at the moment?
Kill cooldown is on 30.
0.5 or 0.75.
And crewmate vision should be 0.5, or maybe if that's okay with everyone.
I'll put it.
Yeah, it was kind of weird how I saw, like, I didn't see the kill actually happen, but I saw Jesse running away from there where the body was reported. While I was doing his task.
I thought
10
we
seconds,
were friends.
I just gotta get food, and then we can start.
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom if this is a mini break.
Sorrow, thank you for the sub. Lightwolf, thank you for the sub as well. You're back. What's happening? We're playing Among Us. People are dying. It's been going pretty well so far. I've just been a crewmate, but I've actually been pretty accurate with my calls. I think. Have we done two games or three? Three games, isn't it? I think every call I've made has been pretty accurate. I don't think I've made any terrible ones, thankfully. An anonymous gifter, thank you very much for 5 subs. I can turn on my heater again. I'm freezing. I can't feel my feet, literally. Thank you for that, whoever the anonymous gifter was. I do appreciate it. Hot Mama, thank you for the gifted sub. Hot Mama 23, sorry, I'll use your full name. Doing great, Sweaty, thank you very much. How long will you stream for? I usually stream for about 2 hours, but we'll see. I see, thank you for the bits. Kevin is cold, very cold. It's actually so cold today, and my heating isn't working. It's sad. Poor circulation, gang. I do have terrible circulation. My feet and my hands especially. Let me see. Bum bum bum. Okay, sorry, I just had to check something. Are we all back yet? I don't think so. Sarah Leah, thank you for the bits. Fire up your boiler. If I didn't lose the fight on Halloween with the boiler, I would put it on. But at the moment, my boiler is not working, so it's just very cold. I have a little heater next to me. But I want to be imposter. Clockwork Penguin, thank you for the sub. Sucks 8, thank you for the sub. Lonnie, thank you for the tip as well. Yes, I have that. Whatever that is, Lonnie, I don't know how to actually pronounce it, but yes. How cold is it? I'm not sure. Ice, thank you for the tip. I appreciate it. Dr. NT, thank you for the resub as well. Let's see. It's 7 degrees. I don't have any heating, so it's quite cold actually. but what can you do? Boiler, thank you for the tip. Finally, you admitted that I won the fight. Look, I think we all knew it. I was just trying to save my pride a little bit. Idealistic, thank you for the bits as well. Cold Feet Gang. What a weird gang to be in. Icy, thank you for those bits earlier as well. You're way too kind. You've been way too generous with all the subs. Way too kind. 7 degrees Celsius, by the way, not Fahrenheit. It's cold. Earth to Maggie, thank you for the 2 subs. And Mango Mad, thank you for the sub as well. I think it's more movement would help me, but I need to just keep the heater on for a while. The thing is, it gets a bit like stuffy from the heat, because I have one of those air fans, not like the just regular oil heaters. It's one of those Dyson things, so it just blows hot air, but it gets quite like uncomfortable. Let's see if everyone's ready. Icy, thank you for the bits again. Captain Butter, thank you for the bits. Mango Mad, thank you as well. Let's see.
Soothing everybody because this is stressful.
It has been stressful. But Rebecca, I almost believe you. I almost believe you that there's someone framing you. And I was suspecting Jesse for framing you.
You almost convinced me that what I saw was wrong. I was like, did I actually, like, could someone have gone in?
I should have actually suggested it was Kevin self-reporting in the first round, and then that he'd like been hiding in a vent, framed me for that kill, moved on with his life.
Are we good to go?
I think so, yeah. Yep.
Okay,
yes,
let's
do it.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck,
everyone.
I feel like, because I've had such accurate calls, by sheer dumb luck and bad timing for the people who I've caught, I feel like I'm actually going to have a target on my back. Like, people are going to try and kill me, I think. Which is bad. Okay, yellow and orange went right. Someone over here is going to die. I'm going to find them. Yellow and orange. Yellow and orange. I'm going to get accused. Yellow, orange. That way. There we go. Oh, I think they've got that covered. I'll go around. See, it's already getting stuffy now from that heater. Okay, I think they've got that covered. I don't even want to go to electrical. People want to kill me. It's a bit suspicious. Everyone hanging around like that, on top of each other. I'm watching you. I'm watching. I got like 60 hours logged. I'm still no good at the game, but I'm watching you.
Hello?
Oh, poor Jess. Always being targeted. Hi, Kevin. With this. And to be honest with you, I'm so sorry, Anna, that I'm always catching you red-handed like this.
Is that because she's red?
I do like red. I do like red a lot.
I mean, it wasn't intended, but I will take it. Thank you.
Excellent job.
Anna, do you have any defense?
I hate lying, so no.
You know what? Just for that, Anna, I am not going to vote for you.
I voted for you.
Thanks, Kevin.
I'm so going to vote no.
The thing with me is that, first of all, I'm a terrible imposter. Second, I'm terrible at lying, so I don't even try to pretend. If you saw me, you saw me, yes.
I love you so much.
Just so we have the full record, Anna, where did you kill? What happened? Like, where was the kill and everything?
I'm in electrical. I killed Jess, and I went to vent, but Jesse just entered before I could vent.
But what we want to know is how you killed her. Like, what?
I brutally pressed the letter Q, and it smashed Jess's head away. Like
you.
It ended up
Q?
In oxygen. Yeah, landed in oxygen.
Like the Q of the Q smashed on the head and went
yeah.
through the head.
Yeah, the letter Q. Yeah, it was
the
letter
Q. The
Q
kills people?
Yeah. Yes.
People.
I didn't know these macros.
Damn. Oh, sorry.
I'm going to say
I'm going to vote myself.
Fire a bullet, Anna. Oh, okay.
Full house.
I'm just the only one who's
here. Beautiful one for you.
I'm gonna try to do better as a ghost.
No, you're going to be just fine. Tell me why you threw me.
Oh God, we're gonna get a song every time, aren't we? Ranger Danger, Phoenix Force, Jewel Thief, Jackie, Tanya, Van Vance, Georgiosaurus, thank you for the support. I think I might be a little bit behind. I'm gonna try and catch up now. Icy, thank you very much for the double bits there. You're very kind. I don't like being here at all. Go away. He's feckin' trouble is what he is. I don't know where ping came from there. But I'll just accept it for now. Medex, Anonymous Kappa, Ranger Danger, thank you very much, folks. I hope I didn't miss anyone. I apologize if I do. I don't mean to. What are you doing? Just standing there suspiciously. Where was that?
I found Pink in back of electrical.
Hey, Walker.
Oh, hello.
How's it going, Walker?
I was recently in electrical.
I was also in there.
I'm doing so well. So you report the body. You're trying to come out of electrical, but you report the body as soon as I enter electrical. What's up with that?
I just found it. What is your problem with me?
You were right.
Just found the body.
I came from reactor. No one could have vented from like electrical cams.
I'm going to tell you, I was an admin and I saw somebody vent from somewhere to somewhere else, but I don't know who, and I'm really mad that I don't know. But I saw somebody disappear from a place and reappearing at some other place.
So I was with an electrical with Kevin, and as I left, the last two people I left behind was Gotham and Anna Maya, so...
Okay, well, I mean, the person could have vented because it was right above the vent, so Wilco, I'm actually on your side this time around.
Oh my God, I'm so happy.
And Gotham, where were you?
I finished my task and I left. Actually, I did notice that Anna was... very slow. Like, I came in, she was standing completely still. I finished my task, I left, it was still completely still. I was like, I don't know, maybe she AFK'd.
How are we doing on tasks right now?
I mean, we're very close.
Half, I think.
Close, okay. Well, there's seven of us.
Where did you go after Electrical Gotham?
I went top left. I did reactor and then oxygen got called, went right side.
Wait, how did you get to? How did you get there to the top reactor?
There's only one route from electrical to reactor. I left electrical.
Well, were you there now?
I think now. I don't actually know where I am right now. I don't know.
Okay, then I'm for sure. Like, I'm 100% sure it's Gotham because I just came from there and there was no one there.
Yeah, I voted Gotham. I'm suspicious.
Sus.
Oh, it was him? Kerm Chameleon, thank you very much for the bits. Stifle Gaming, Medex, Anonymous Kappa, Ranger Danger, Phoenix Ferris, thank you very much. Sorry if I'm missing anyone again.
Yay!
I'm so sorry, Levy, I left you alone. I didn't see Jesse walking in. It was such a stupid kill.
That was my first ever imposter game on stream.
Really?
I played so many games on stream. Yeah, that was like 1 out of 12. And I've never been imposter before, and that's how it went.
It was just fun.
You did so much better than I did. I thought that you sabotaged in the right moment, and that kill was good. It was just, I left you alone.
The first time I sabotaged, I ran the whole map. I found no one.
Really?
Literally, I ran half the map. I was waiting to kill somebody, and just no one appeared. I was, oh my God. Yeah, and then we got caught. Oh well.
I was doing my gun load in electrical, and the second it has to finish, I get killed. So I had to do it all over again. It was so unfortunate.
Sai, thank you for the kind words in the chat. It's very kind of you.
Appeared around the corner. I'm just like, I'm gonna get trying to get done for this, aren't I?
Always.
I'm not allowed to breathe.
I'd like to see the two of you as imposters.
I'd like to see me and Anna as a boss.
Will I start?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here we go. Good luck.
Good luck, everyone.
Will you still sing if you're an imposter?
Yes, I will.
Now I can actually keep on top of the chat and whatnot. Oh no. I'm dead.
No, Will's dead. How could this happen?
Oh no.
Where was
it? I ran into admin and I see Kevin running away from the body.
Oh, I swear to God, I was reading alerts, so if I walked past someone, I didn't see them.
No,
that's just like Will's notification excuse. Come on.
Okay, but at least mine makes sense.
Will was telling the truth when he said that.
What do you mean?
True.
You're dead. Shush.
Levi, you can confirm this, right?
Sure. Can confirm what? Sorry?
That you saw Kevin coming out of admin. He was literally, like, behind you.
Okay, so... I'm not sus, I'm crewmate, just for the record. Don't sus me. I'm pretty bad at this game, though. I ran straight down because I saw an arrow pointing to bottom storage. So, mm-hmm. I honestly can't, but if you saw it, you saw it. And didn't Kevin say he likes to kill very fast? Or who was that?
I never said that.
That was
something that you would say.
Okay.
And Max did say I would never kill in front of someone, and now he's convinced it's me. I was literally going down to storage, and I was reading my alerts, and that was it.
Alerts, unlikely story.
I feel like... Yeah.
I don't know.
What did the alerts say then?
But wait a second. I was just gonna say, you could also vent from admin, so it's not only Kevin who could have done it, there could have been more people.
I was going to admin, I see Kevin coming out of it, and I see your body right there, like, not even, like, into admin, like, it's in admin, but, like, the second you enter admin, it's literally there, I think, where the download task is.
He ran out
of it, and there's nobody else there, so he either should have seen it, or it's
the last time we had a death. We voted, and then we just voted the next person if it wasn't that person, right? So,
but I think we should vote. I wouldn't have killed someone just outside cafeteria at the start of the game. I've played this game way too much. Like, it's embarrassing to admit how much I play this game. And I wouldn't do that.
What are we doing?
Skip and give me a chance.
I skip because I really don't think it's him.
I'm going to kill myself because he just ran away from the body.
Oh no, guys.
Rule one, Kevin. Rule one.
Big boo-boo.
Rule one.
Oh,
never
no.
trust Kevin.
Kevin, okay, a special farewell for you.
Fell into a burning space. I went down high, and the flame went higher. It burns, but there's no fire. Into deep space, but there's no fire. Bye-bye, Kevin.
I'll accept that. The thing is like... I normally wouldn't kill like that, but I thought if one person came, then Jess could just kill them, but two of them came together, so she couldn't kill for me. Oh well. Let me cause some chaos. Where is, Oh, no. Oh God, we're so screwed.
Can you just let me pick out the trash, please?
Mario, thank you so much for
the
subs.
Trash shoot.
Way too generous.
Where's the body, Anna?
Yeah.
Andrew, thanks for the 5 subs as well.
Jess, you've just been walking away from the body.
What was it? Sorry?
No, I wasn't.
It's an electrical. Jess, you did not see the body.
No, I wasn't even in electrical.
What?
You are not in electrical.
No, I was in security. What? Watching cams.
I would have sworn that I have seen green just walking away from the body in electrical.
I don't know. I was in electrical before, and there was no one else in there, but I wasn't there then.
I'm so...
Isn't there a vent from electrical to cams? So
yes.
Nicola, thanks for the bits. I was just on cams. I wasn't venting. That'd be super dumb.
Okay, so this is what I have seen. I just walked into electrical... I'm going toward the task at the end, and there's a body, and according to what I remember, Mario, it's thank a you green so much. Color walking away from it. Because way there's no other color right now that would be similar. I'm pretty sure it's Jess.
Okay, so no, I was literally behind Anna, and I literally saw the body drop. I yeah. don't think it's a self-reporting. I don't think so, because, well, I honestly don't, but I don't think she killed
I didn't even have the time. I've just walked in and you came behind. We've just seen the body. Yeah. I don't even have the time
I
to kill
I saw it drop, but I prefer to vote Jess off because of this. Like, I can't believe she was running away from it.
I wasn't even in the room.
But I saw you. Maybe it's a leg, but I saw you.
You got that.
I almost got out of it.
I don't have the time to kill that person. I literally just walked next to it to report it.
Yeah,
but
it would
you
be
can go enough if you want to.
Because I was literally behind
imposter
yeah,
again.
Yeah, it makes no sense.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oof. GG.
Well, that was
Andrew and Mario, thank you so much. Nano.
Wait, okay. I have Ouchimov, one.
KB.
No.
Cotmilk. Chameleon. Chameleon again. Why does it give you the alert twice? Marmalade, thank you very much for the support, guys.
No way, Kevin.
That was so unlucky.
I thought we voted out Kevin as an accident that we shouldn't have.
It was really unfortunate because me and Jess were together and I killed one thinking if someone came, Jess would just kill them. But two people came at the same time and I was
oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
One has a name.
Excuse me?
One has a name.
God, just murdering me, not even naming me.
Why do I keep killing people right as other people walk in?
Yeah, we both got pretty unlucky there.
I truly thought Kevin was telling the truth that he was reading his alerts. Like, I thought that we made a mistake there, but...
I thought I almost got out of it. I thought I had you.
You did! I thought I was somewhat convincing. You did. In my book you did, but not for everyone.
Will I start
again? I think
we
are ready, yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Yep.
Have a look, everybody.
Stench, Tanya, Nadia, Chand, thank you for the support. I appreciate it. I get a chance at redemption. So hopefully, you won't judge me too heavily. Feel free to judge me, though. That's your God-given right. Let's see, do we have anyone passing me? Perfect. Okay, it was Frenchie, so I feel kind of bad because they're quite new to the game. Should I go report that? Surprised no one's found it yet. Down you go. Just running on by. I'm just doing laps. Oh, look, a body.
Oh my god, there's a lot of dead people.
Whoa.
Outside medbay. And I was on cameras before I did the loop, and there wasn't a body there. So that was in the last 30 seconds, maybe?
Hmm.
30?
Gotham's body is probably on the right-hand side. Because that's I saw him in O2 a while back.
I have a quick question. So, Anamaya, where did you go after admin?
Well, I was first admin, then I went to electrical, and then I went back to admin, and then I went back to the electrical site.
Is that so? Did you ever go into cafeteria?
No.
Okay.
I saw Anamaya.
I've just
seen Anamaya near reactor.
Mm-hmm.
Near reactor, okay.
Anamaya, yeah. Why have you been running all over the map?
Because I check admin map often.
Okay, so do you have any idea where the other bodies are? Do you see people on the
I couldn't really see anything, so I was just going back and forth. I did my card swipe first, then I did wires and electrical, and that's basically it.
Will, where were you when you killed everyone?
Oh, you know yourself.
I actually... I know it's kind of a meme to accuse Will, but he was in the corner of electrical, which is where you vent from medbay.
What?
Oh.
I was doing my task. I had to slide the little slider up.
So you were standing on the vent and sliding the slider.
It's just he was next to the vent that you go from medbay, and I had just checked the cams before I got to the loop I did, which was basically all the way around.
I think he was fixing his notifications again.
Most likely.
Hey, everyone.
William, what were you doing? I'm a bit suspicious of you, my friend.
No, leave me alone.
That's your excuse. No, leave me alone. I'm going to vote for you, William.
I'm skipping.
Yeah. I'm skipping, yeah.
I'm voting, but it's more of a... Okay, you're actually... Oh, you're not
wow.
It was
hell?
More for the meme, but...
I'm with you on this one, Kevin. Will sus.
Anime, I'm maybe a little slow.
I'm a ghost now.
Oh my god, I just vented in front of everyone. What the fuck? How didn't she see me? I just fat fingered and vented in front of everyone. How did I not see? Can someone clip that for me, please? I'm tempted to just jump back out the vent in front of her. What is that? Alright. What the fuck? What is that? Imagine I screwed up another game just like that.
Yes.
I'm really sorry. I've been torn. I ran around the whole ship because I didn't know what to do.
What?
And my heart is breaking, but I'm gonna have to vote on Kevin. I didn't want to, but I also don't want to be a third imposter. I'm so sorry, Kevin.
What?
What? What happened?
You went in front of me.
You vented?
Wait, where?
Cafeteria?
I didn't vent in front of you.
Okay, is it a glitch? Because I literally have seen the little white character jumping into the vent in cafeteria. And I know your videos very well. I know this is how you make friends. But I think we are good enough of a friends already to not have to vent in front of each other. I really didn't want to call
Kevin,
an emergency.
Kevin, did you vent in front of Anna?
I did not vent in front of Anna. Where do you think
Kevin,
I vented?
You got friend-zoned.
It doesn't make any sense. And also, if you saw me, it wouldn't make sense. But that's what I saw on my screen. It may be a glitch. We could skip, but I just wanted to let everyone know that was on my screen.
Where? What vent?
I'm going to skip.
Which vent, Anna? Because I went through cafeteria.
So, right at the start, right after we got back from the previous round, I went toward the right. Kevin was in front of me.
Yeah,
and on my screen, the little white character jumped into the vent. But I also think there are bugs in the game. I'm going to give this as a maybe question mark. I'm not going to vote on Kevin, but I wanted to let everybody know. If in doubt, he may have vented.
Okay.
I do want to note that, like, when we start, like, 3 seconds later, I see Kevin's icon just drop near the table. It was really weird, but that's all I have to say about this.
It might have been lagged then? Was it legit at the start of the round, Anna?
Yes.
Both Annas.
Started...
Sorry.
Yeah, it might be a glitch. I don't know. I
it
also
must have
seen...
been, because I... Why would I vent at the very start of the round?
It doesn't make sense, but I thought I have to say it because I'm going to feel bad about this.
That makes sense.
And I don't want to be the third imposter.
No, that makes sense.
Max!
I'm a little sus that Will is the first one who voted. As soon as someone mentioned someone other than him, he voted.
Wait, nobody is dead.
I just like to vote for people.
I can't believe how I got away with that. Just act completely shocked. Like, why would I do this? Even though that's what I did last time. We did a little dance. Okay, there's one in electrical.
Okay, well, that was Anamaya.
The problem is
why?
Because
that would make sense.
Because there was I was on admin table and I saw someone go from nav to shields, and then I ran down and you were passing me.
We still haven't voted anyone, so they literally have to kill one more person.
I don't know, but
what was the story?
I think
sorry?
It's Anamaya and Kevin.
Okay, so I'm on admin table
right now.
I'm in nav with the dead body. Welcome.
Where is everyone else?
I'm in admin.
I'm with Anna in electrical.
Yeah, I can confirm that.
But what happened? Did someone accuse someone at the start? I missed what happened.
I'm pretty sure I saw an admin table that there was someone who vented from nav to shields. So I ran out of admin to see who I would pass along the way. And I saw Anamaya running towards the left. And then I went up to nav and there was a body there.
I think you're trying to frame me here because I was the only one on the right.
I mean, you were sus from an earlier round.
Well, I was sus for a weird reason. I don't know. I was just saying my path. So, I think you're trying to pin the kill on me because, yeah, I don't know. This is weird.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm entirely convinced by the admin map. I thought
is that because you're the other imposter, Kevin?
It is not me. I'm literally the only reason I could be sus is because Anna thought I vented immediately as the round started and I didn't.
I do think that probably was a glitch. I don't think that Kevin would do it. I was just saying what I saw on my screen. I do have a sus on Anamaya and on Jesse.
Me? Why?
I don't know, I just have this feeling. But we need to vote, or are we skipping on this? There are two imposters. There are two imposters and the double kill.
Anamaya. I didn't do it.
Okay.
Oh, we'll see, because if the game ends.
Hurts.
It could end if we made a mistake.
It's just a 50-50.
You've been ejected. You've been voted out. Oh, bella ciao, sorry, mate. You're not coming back. Bella ciao, bellissima.
Okay, what I had to do now. Can I just update? I don't want to...
I'm just going to mute for a moment because I don't know what's happening up there. Okay, big brain plays. It's Jay, Anna.
Wait,
yeah,
just killed in reactor.
Know.
Literally went
there
around the corner.
No way. I was standing behind Rebecca in reactor. Kevin must have come in, killed Rebecca, and then self-reported. There's no way it's me. Anna, you have to believe me. Please don't vote until you know.
Jesse,
no,
you have been sus in.
No. Can you just not vote?
I'm voting.
Don't vote
I saw
until there's 10 seconds left. Kevin is going to vote, obviously.
Because
Lando's
I saw you
kill. I finished my tasks. I was standing with Rebecca because I know she sussed Anamaya, who was an imposter. So of course she's safe. I'm going to stick to someone who's safe. Anna's going to suss me, so that's why you're going to make sure you're alone with Rebecca and myself. So Anna,
you're making this
just...
too big brain. I saw you kill person. That means you bad. You
I
imposter.
Don't have a big
bad
brain,
person.
But I have big brain words.
Anna,
listen,
vote off
here,
bad
Kevin.
Person.
What?
I
Anna,
saw
yes,
her kill
please.
Anna right in front of me in
oh,
reactor.
No.
I went around the corner.
Oh no, why it is on me? Oh no, vote
listen,
me
I
out.
Understand. I understand you guys are twinning with hats right now, but you
yes,
have
we
to
do.
Trust the toilet paper head just once in your life.
No. Hat crew, sticks
together. Do you trust me, Anna? Kevin,
no.
Why are you doing this?
This
because
is so
I saw
bad.
You kill someone in front of my very eyes.
Okay, so I have 50 seconds.
Yeah, you have 50 seconds to think about it. Don't rush into it.
I have
what
seen
I'm saying is...
Kevin vent on my screen, but I do think it could have been a glitch because it didn't make sense he would vent from cafeteria.
I don't
it's
think
true.
It
I'm very, I'm very biased toward Kevin, but
I thought
I have been.
Friends.
Sauce on you, Jesse. So,
no, you were gonna lose. Okay, we're gonna lose if you vote me.
Anna,
we're
gonna
win
lose
if you vote Kevin.
Don't vote her. I went into security, went
this
on cams,
isn't
they were
a
together.
Presidential
I went straight
debate.
Back into the
just do the right thing.
Do
this
the right thing.
For
vote her
Kevin,
out.
Oh my god.
Kevin, will I regret this?
Vote her out. You
vote
need
Kevin.
To, honestly.
Will I regret this?
I saw her
Kevin.
Kill. It is 100%.
Okay, you have to vote. You have to vote. Otherwise, it's gonna kill you or me. What? Anna, no! Anna!
You made the right decision, Anna. Good
please
job.
Tell me you were the imposter. No, I don't want to be
Christ.
The third imposter. Please tell me I'm not the third imposter.
Oh no, Anna.
It's
you
a
didn't
good day
Anna.
To be an imposter!
No way! Kevin! Did you actually.
Anna! What the hell?
I just cannot not trust Kevin. I always trust him.
All
I
right.
trust him too much.
I'm buying you a t-shirt that has rule
Kevin,
one on it. Never trust Kevin.
How can I not trust him? It's not possible. I always believe him. See, this is how I ended up in Ireland. I always trust him. I'm too bad at this.
Anna, for the record, I did vent in front of you. I just fat-fingered completely. And I vented right in front of you.
The thing is, Anna, you sounded like so unconvinced by what you saw. You were like, oh, I think he vented, but then again, he might not have. And that's what kind of brought it down.
So, first of all, I was really torn whether to even report it or not, because I obviously have seen every single video of Kevin that's on Among Us. And that's what he does. He vents in front of people to create bonds. You make friends and such. But I'm like, we're already friends. You don't need to vent in front of me. So then I ended up reporting it. But I also... I also think there are glitches in the game, because one day we played and Nicola died, right. And then I kept seeing him as a person who was alive, so I thought maybe it's another glitch. But no way, Kevin!
Oh my goodness.
Kevin, have a towel. Surely you have a towel, Kevin.
So funny.
Kevin is so good in like... You know, like,
I'm telling you,
why
he's really
rule one is never trust Kevin.
He's too good at
lying. He's so convincing, it's crazy.
But that's why you don't trust it.
But see, he's so convincing that you end up not trusting your own eyes.
Yes.
You're like, no, it cannot be. I did not see that. I did not.
I don't know, Anna. I feel like you started, like, he didn't have to say anything. You were like, I saw you vent, but it could have been a glitch. Like, he didn't even have to say anything. He was just like,
in her defense, it was so weird because I literally started the round, went right about 2 meters, and vented right in front of everyone.
Yeah,
I just fat-fingered
no
so bad.
It made no sense.
Yeah, what I did say, like, I was, like, the game started, and, like, 3 seconds later, I see Kevin's body just drop suddenly near the table. I was like, where did that come from?
Yeah, so you must have been like, weird. Oh, Jesus, this guy, and you get paired up with him. Are
oh,
we
well
going
played.
Again?
I was really happy
yes.
to be on imposter
yeah.
with you.
Well
I was
played.
Like, we're
it was
gonna
a good game.
This.
I think the first imposter win, was it?
Yes,
solid.
I think so.
Yes.
So. Well done.
Yes.
Well done.
Good
I was
job.
The third okay. imposter. I'm so happy. Oh no.
Will I start again?
I'm so sorry, Jesse. I'm so
you
sorry.
Win. You won in the way, I guess.
I can't believe you don't trust me.
Remember, guys, never
it.
Trust Kevin.
No,
it's
trust
not that I don't trust
on,
you.
Though.
I just trust Kevin a little more.
Oh my gosh.
Too much.
I'm actually so relieved I'm the crewmate. Like, so relieved. I just didn't want to have to lie again. Because I feel like I'm gonna get voted off this time, regardless. So I was just like, I don't want to be imposter and just get immediately voted out. I'm better off being a crewmate and getting it immediately voted out. And then people will start to believe me again. Ray Fox, thank you for the tip. Hilda, thank you for the bits as well. Andrew, thank you for the bits, just calling me a monster. Bullet Rider, thanks for the sub as well. I think I'm gonna die. Yellow's gonna kill me. Are they? No, I'm good. I'm Teresa. Joe6227.
Body is right on the
Simsley.
And that's exactly what Max would do. But Max is dead, so I don't know who is sus.
Nadia, Tanya,
he did it.
Stanch, thank you for
he
the
did it to himself.
Who's on the right side of the map?
I'm on the left with Andy. She's in security. I'm in reactor.
I'm in electrical, and Kevin has just run out of electrical. I think that's too far from admin.
I'm walking to navigation. Levy's right behind me.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yep.
I think I saw two greens passing through. I am really helpful.
Yeah, Will and I fixed the lights, and you were there.
Yes, okay, that's it.
Kevin, where were you?
He just
was
walked
I?
Out of
I
electrical.
Was electrical, yeah, I just saw Anna.
Okay, then I must have seen you. I was doing the gas in storage, and then I saw Kevin.
Oh yeah, yeah, I did see you actually. Yeah.
Yeah. So who does that leave? We can actually eliminate quite a few people here.
Well, basically, we need to know who went first in admin, because I went to weapons.
I'm not sure people are going to admit that.
Well, yeah, I mean, people can vouch for each other if we were when we were in F9.
Yeah, so there were four people who went right at the start.
My priority in life is swiping my card, and I
yeah, Max.
So I didn't have that. But
Anna, what was your task in weapons?
Which Anna?
Download?
Yeah.
You stood there for a very long time. I got there after you. I did it, and then I like the lights got called. You just kept on standing. It was really download. It wasn't asteroid.
Yeah, no, it's download. Yeah, it takes a while.
It is. How did I finish faster than you?
What?
Because you don't have a good internet connection. That takes a while for the.
I don't know.
Okay. All right.
Makes me sus of you, actually.
Oh yeah. Oh, the old switcheroo. No reverse card.
I'm skipping. I don't know what's going on.
I should have voted for myself.
So sus on myself.
Man.
Sorry, Will. Misclick. Fat fingered. I fat fingered.
Max.
Yeah.
Like Max maybe shot himself in the foot.
Yeah. Katie, thank you for the bits. Thank you for joining as well. Wasn't ever. Thank you for the sub. Mario for soup. Thank you for the gifted sub as well on top of what you gave earlier. Very kind. Just doing a bit of exploring right now.
I am calling the second musical intermission because this is quite stressful. So there you are, everybody.
Fuck's sake. Katie, thank you again for the bits. And thank you for joining the stream. I'm just going to meanwhile check if I missed anyone making thank you for the bits and saying smooth brain move. I assume that was in regards to my vent. I'm just going to catch up with any alerts that I may have missed. And Nicola J, thank you for the bits. And Mario for soup and Andrew the Magic Cube, thank you for the gifted subs. No, I think I got everyone. Let's catch the end of the musical, I guess.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much. Back to work.
Thank you, Andy.
I'm skipping. Okay.
Andy, would you be offended if people were deafening while you were performing? Because I feel like that's a little bit rude. I feel like
what deafening?
Okay, yeah, people were deafening on Discord, so they couldn't even hear.
Oh no, they don't.
That's so rude by a few people. I'm not gonna say any names.
I'm not gonna say name either. Really, really rude. But
I've been letting all your musical performances I've been sharing with my chat.
So. I would defend myself if I could, but I have to hear myself, so I understand what you're going through.
Look, I have to catch up with alerts at points. Sometimes I mute, in general. It's not to do with the music, it is all the time.
Yes, thank you for this is a good. I didn't even know who was deafened, so I'm okay.
Well, I didn't deafen, and that was amazing.
I'm not imposter. What are we voting with? You guys want to play Russian roulette?
For
you.
I voted for Wilco.
Okay.
Yeah, we're skipping.
Oh no, Will! Oh no!
That felt like it.
All right, let's try and get these wires done. I just don't like going to electrical in general. I know it's the meme that people die there, and it is kind of exaggerated, but... Okay. It's just... seems to happen a lot more than average in the other rooms. I don't know why Jay is here. I'm confused as well because I think Jay and Jess have the opposite names. Like the real Jess is named Jay and the real Jay is named Jess.
Whoa. This body is an upper engine. Where is everyone?
I'm still in electrical. Weapons. I was just gonna say I've seen Jesse
Because we were doing task in electrical, a couple of us were in electrical doing task, including Jessie, and then she finished and left. I'm still there though.
It's funny because I crossed her, I went in electrical, I go back because I have a task in upper engine, and there she is. So I haven't seen, I have seen Jess and Wilco coming with me to the left, but I think Jess left. You were in electrical, right? And you went to the right.
Yeah, and now
so
I'm in shield.
So it's not Jazz, like, it's very recent.
Wilco just ran into mid bit.
Sorry, I can't hear a thing. I hear fireworks.
Oh, I thought it was birds. What's going on? There's like noises? I thought it was birds too.
I also thought it was birds.
Me too.
RTX voice is doing pretty well removing it, to be honest. I was doing the divert power at the top. I only went in there to divert power, then I ran out of upper engine.
Ooh, that makes me really sus.
Where is the body and upper engine anime?
Like, you notice a line engine output thing? Right there. Actually, I had my first task there.
Anna has been next to two dead bodies.
Yeah, but it would be very weird to report this.
That's fair, I'm just saying. Just all I'm noticing.
I'm sus of Will.
Everyone's
always sus of Will.
So like, at the start, me and Jazz went to left, and Will kind of go back and forth towards medbay, I don't know. So, yeah.
No, I went down.
Yeah, I know, Yeah, Jess, you went down, and I went too at some point.
Yeah.
Well.
Kevin, theories? Kevin's very quiet. I saw Kevin, like, for half a time. He seems good at this game. I want to know what he's up to.
Sorry, I can't help you at all. I didn't see anything. I have nothing to add whatsoever.
I'm gonna vote for myself because I believe in me.
I have no idea, but a lot of us are in electrical, and you all left. I'm still there, and all of you who left, you could have killed in upper engine.
I am a little bit suspicious at Will's story, but at the same time, we were in electrical together. Okay, that's apparently my new alarm sound. That was weird. I didn't know what it was. What was he saying? We weren't together. Now, he might have been on a kill cooldown, but I don't think he was, because he would have had to kill after electrical, so he could have killed me. Not entirely convinced on him. I'm like a 50-50, but Will always is just so suspicious. Regardless. God, that was resolved fast. Poor Frenchie. Just taking so long on doing the wires. I think this is only like her second session playing Among Us, so she's struggling every now and again, I think.
Wow, I don't know what you guys are doing, but this is Will for sure. I just crossed Will coming. So this body is in shields, and I just Will. So.
I saw Kevin in navigation with Frenchie.
Yeah, I was there, and then I went up through weapons and left, and I passed Anna. So if she's down in shields, it can't be me.
Yeah, like I walked past.
It's in shields. Like you have two tasks there, basically. Well, you have prime shields, and you have the other one where you divide power or something.
Oh yeah,
it's right
there.
Is shields the very bottom on the right?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I just saw Will walking from there, so.
Yeah, I ran past. Andy was doing wires, and Kevin was doing navigation. I ran past and ran down through shields.
Where did you see me? Because I don't remember seeing
you. You were at navigation stand. I was running past.
Okay.
Okay, so Kevin and Will.
Why would we accuse each other if we were the imposter?
No. I'm just saying this between you two.
I was already sus of
Will.
Anna
can say it wasn't me. Anna Chess, that is.
I did see Kevin crossing me. I don't know if that clears him though, because obviously I fully trust Kevin. Maybe I trust him too much.
Well,
I may be trusting him too much.
I was up at weapons, yes, and that's where that's you saw it.
Honestly, we have, I think I have one task left. I don't know about you guys, but if we just brute force it.
Yeah, two we could as just well. Keep going.
Can I ask who fixed the reactor when it went off?
I was running there. I was running there, and also Wilk was there.
I think Levy did top, and I did bottom.
Yeah, and I ran in, and I saw them.
Yeah, Jess was there too. I ran in too late. You guys already did it.
So, okay, I guess skip for now.
I mean, the fact that Anna continues to see every dead body is a little bit weird, but I don't know, maybe
she and keeps accusing me.
Has a special connection with the dead.
I'm Xerox Trans Fox. The 8-bit hyper cats, just Seraphie. Thank you for the support. Lexi Lupus, Trip Tripper, Mossy Ballerina, Clem, P Sizzle, Raven, thank you very much. Hildra. Trip Tripper, Lulu, Karen, and Icy, thank you very much for the support there. Catherine, thank you for the bits as well. Maxlin, thank you for the gifted subs. I better go do my tasks. I just had a feeling I was going to get killed if I went and did my tasks immediately. Wait, am I completely done? I thought I had one left. Fair enough then. I'm done. I thought I had one left. Theoretical. And I am Xerox. Thank you for the support. All right, big brain mode.
Oh, dear. I found Rebecca in admin.
Well, wait, isn't it Anna Maya who died now? Or we didn't find Rebecca before? No, I'm confused.
They both died,
two,
I think.
Oh, two dead bodies. Okay, yeah.
Oh. Who's taking it wrong, Rebecca?
I just found Rebecca in admin.
We have to get rid of someone.
Over there. I was in nav.
Anna, where were you?
Let me think where I am. Navigation, is that the top right one?
No, that's weapons.
Weapons, sorry.
I thought yes, I saw you going down. This.
I saw Kevin, and we ran into each other in medbay. I'm assuming he was coming up. I was doing my final task. I have one more wires in security. I'm just going to say this. Anna Chess has been the most quiet this round.
Well, it's not
freaking me out with her quiet.
Anna, didn't you go down into storage? From cafeteria? I thought I saw you go down,
okay,
not right.
I'm always confused what I'm doing and where I went, but I'm also a terrible liar, so whenever I was caught, I immediately didn't even try to pretend.
But
so
but
in
now
this
you
smell case,
victory.
Yeah,
no.
You weren't caught this round. No one saw you.
I still have tasks to do. So if you let me finish my task, we could win. But if there are two imposters, we are doing very badly, and that's the case. So there are two imposters
they have to
here.
Kill one person.
I think Wilco is a better bet because he was near the body last round. And
yeah.
That's the only clue we have this entire game.
I literally just ran past you.
Wait, no, last round, not this round.
I feel like we are always sus of Will, and it's kind of a bad idea to always vote him off.
Historically, it's been a good idea, to be honest with you.
Oh, come on now.
Yeah.
It's like really improbable he gets it again. I mean,
Kevin's really good at lying.
What did Max say? Never trust Kevin. And then who died first? Max.
I'm going to vote Wilco because he was near the body earlier.
I'm voting Wilco.
I'm
going to
count.
But if it's Kevin again.
I think it's Kevin.
It is legit.
I think
not
it's
me.
Kevin.
And Anna.
It's got to be Kevin.
Anna verified it's not me last round.
You're right next to Anna. You're right next to the other dead body.
Oh,
my
okay,
vote
we're going to lose.
Uh oh.
We're going to lose.
My vote didn't go through. Oh, my
oh,
God.
Oh, no, Levy. We're going to lose. I'm the third imposter. Imposter not voting.
No, I'm not.
I think it's actually Wilco and Anna. They'd get one kill. Okay. We have to vote.
Okay,
and I
so
think
we
it's
need
Wilco.
To vote.
Okay, so Levy, we're voting Kevin, right?
I'm voting Kevin.
No.
No!
Yeah.
It's Wilco and Jess. They're ganging up on me for literally no reason.
You and Anna are ganging up on me!
But I have a reason to accuse you. You were near a body in the first round. You have
exactly.
no reason to accuse
no,
me.
No, he wasn't. I didn't even do that.
Kevin. Look, you can tell he's getting emotional. He is upset if he gets voted out, which means he's an imposter because he has something to lose.
That's because I get voted out every game.
Well, name once.
I think he's just tired.
See?
Too.
I'm voting for Wilco. And
I'm voting Kevin.
We have to vote someone because we're about to lose.
Anna, are you going to trust Kevin again?
Well,
I know I have failed earlier by trusting him. I should have never trusted him.
Why
but
me?
In this case, I think he is, for once, telling the truth.
I hope I'm right.
No.
Yes.
Knock, knock, knocking on the spaceship door.
Uh-oh. Okay, if one of us dies, we still... Like, it's clearly... It's gotta be, right? Please, Anna, come. Please. I'm holding it. Do the other one. Okay, good. Hello.
Okay, so I was standing there, and then I saw two people run up, and then someone died.
I did my wires, right? And right next to reactor, she ran in there with you, and then it took me going up for the reactor to fix itself. You went down, and then I came with you, and then I went
but
back up.
The reactor didn't fix.
Because, what? You came in there with Kevin, y'all both went top-bottom, and it didn't fix. So... You're
yeah, why didn't you
acting.
Fix the reactor?
Obviously you, so GG.
Jess, why didn't you fix the reactor? I was waiting for quite some time there.
She's the imposter, dude.
Oh, no, I just want to hear what she has to say, because, you know, I was waiting for quite a while there.
Basically what happened was I accidentally clicked off, and then I saw Levy and Anna come up, and Anna died. Because I have, like, a really big monitor, and sometimes I click random places.
Okay. First of all, you don't help me. Now you're good. Flexing at the size of your monitor. I am voting you out. On principle alone.
Sorry, Kevin, you just don't have as big a monitor as I do.
Monitor shame me, will you? I hope this is right. I'm pretty sure it is, yeah. But...
My monitor is my whole wall. I have two big walls as monitors.
That is impressive.
Remember me.
Oh, thank God.
Well done. Well done.
Yeah, we clutched it out, man. Oh, jeez. My goodness.
I was pretty sure you were safe, but I was still like.
I would have gotten away with it too.
Yeah.
I'm not
well, if we had sabotaged before you got voted out, we would have won.
I keep forgetting about the sabotage button.
Jess, I'm so proud of you. You've learnt my tactic perfectly and you executed it flawlessly.
Thank you, Max. Thank
but
you.
The only problem is, I was the one going on about it and I was dead, so no one could blame me for it.
Yeah, true.
Probably going
to
be my...
I gotta give respect to the acting, because he was making me feel really guilty. I was like, shit, is it really not him? But then I was like, it just doesn't make sense that it's Kevin again. That would be...
I honestly don't know why I killed Anna there.
I have to,
not a good move.
I have to go now. I have to go, but thank you so much for the games.
Thanks.
Bye.
I'll have to go in a few to like, I can do one or two more.
Yeah, probably one more.
I'll do one more.
I'm down.
Yeah, we'll play a few more.
Let's go one more.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. One more.
I don't want to be imposter again.
Me neither.
Mario for soup. Thank you again. Still, Tongrimori. Sorry, I keep butchering your name. Thank you very much for the tip and the kind words. Captain Hayes, Lemony Hopak, Kayla, Breaking Cankles, Be the Flea, Reicher, Jewel Thief, Mario for soup again, and Theoretical. Thank you so much for the support, guys. I do appreciate it. Actually kind of works reading these at the start, because it means I don't have to go into the big huddles of people, which is always nice. All right, Wilco's with me. If it's him, he wants me dead for sure. Jess just came out of electrical, which I do not like. I'm gonna go check electrical real quick. Nope. That's fine. Just doing tasks. I don't want to be in here. I know I have a task in here, but I just don't want to be here. Sarah the Blood Reaper, thank you for the gifted sub. And Icy, thank you for the bits as well. Sovereign 502, thank you for the sub. Oh, visual tasks are off. I'll just stand here for a good 10 seconds, just waiting to die. That's fine. Oh, it gets cancelled. Great.
All right, this is my first report.
Oh,
it was in box storage.
Congratulations.
Very good.
I finished my task. I ran left to electrical, and Anamaya was coming toward me, so not away from the body.
Yeah, Adam, it was with me in electrical, so it wasn't her.
She's clearing.
Make you sus, to be honest.
Well, I walked in and just did one task. That was it. I was coming from security. I was on cams.
I was in nav with Frenchie and Wilco. Well, yes. Wilco just left, but...
I swiped my card once again, first try, and afterwards I went somewhere else.
That's good enough for me.
I don't like this, Anna. Is this because we never got to like play four-player chess or something? You keep sussing me. I'm sad.
I'm not sussing you. No. I'm sussing Orange. Orange was with me, right? In electrical.
So you're saying, how can it be him?
How can it be him?
It's not me.
Oh, you mean he left before you?
I was with Anna, right? Well, whenever you called the body, I was with Anna coming from electrical. We were both
doing with Anna? Electrical.
And Anna Maya, right now, yeah. Max.
Not that Anna. Other Anna.
I was with Orange in electrical just now. Then I left electrical and I see Levy reporting the body right there.
Yeah. I can't confirm with that time frame.
So he must have been behind you, right? You left electrical before him.
Yeah.
Maybe Adam Max killed me, yes. and then went in.
So it couldn't have been him.
I was coming from left side.
He entered and then he entered.
Oh, okay.
So that's
and
why
he came from
he could, but I don't know if he came from security or not.
I came from security. I was on cams.
There was someone on cams, to be fair. So
there was.
Look, Kevin, I saw you out of admin, and I also saw Frenchie outside of admin.
Good enough for me.
I thought she was just in nav with me, not in admin.
When I was on cams, she was in admin.
Yeah, she was.
Oh, okay.
Where's Rebecca? We haven't spoken to Rebecca at all.
Okay, yeah, I'm just failing Simon Says in the
yeah, record. I can
confirm
that she was
there. Let's not talk about that.
Wilco's acting pretty sus.
Yeah, whatever.
Not a word out of Wilco the entire time. Oh, Jesus, guys, thank you for the hype train. Feckin' hell. Sara the Blood Reaper, Casper's is breathing. Kayla, thank you for the bits. Icy, thank you for the multiple bit donations there. Thank you very much. Jem Fanny, Big Celts. Hi Caves, Daisy, Micken, thank you very much. Federus, Sorrow again, thank you very much. You're very kind folks, I do appreciate it. Let's get this scan over with. Yes, I know. Why does my alarm sound like it wants to put me to sleep rather than wake me up? Sorry if you can hear me twice for a moment. Sorry. I just need to do a quick tweet. Can I do a speed run of tweeting out my video? That's about as fast as I can go. That is done. That wasn't too bad, actually. That's pretty quick. Charlie's, thank you very much for the 5 subs. You're very kind. Thank you very much for that. Just took a while to do that. Slygok. And Andrew the Magic Cube, thank you for 5 subs. You're very kind. Why is Max just standing there? Okay, Max was... standing there for a while. May as well do my tasks here when it's safe. I'm a little bit suspicious of Max. Mario, thank you very much for 5 subs. You give way too much already, but thank you so much. Animaja, stick with me. Animaja, is it? Animaja? It's like trying to read alerts. Animaja, stick with me. You're going to be fine. I trust her because she could have killed me there. Arhavia, thank you for the sub. Mario for soup, Charlie's, and Andrew the Magic Cube, thank you so much. Don't kill me. For the subs, you're very kind for all those gifted subs. Fluffy Sticks and Ravia, thank you very much as well. Oops. Okay. Okay. Oh, feck. Okay, well, there goes my suspicion. Huh.
Where's the buddy?
The body, I saw it on cams now, it's between, it's outside medbay.
Interesting.
I will say I did see Gotham just like chilling earlier, and I think he ran up that way. But that was quite a
while. Chilling where?
You were just chilling between like security and reactor.
Gem Fanny, thank you for the gifted subs.
Between secure...
Pappy Dent,
the mighty
Griffin, thank you.
I mean, you were standing in the middle of the hole from my perspective.
Yeah, I'm doing a task. Some recreational accusations out here.
What task were you doing?
I did see him going to electrical fix the lights. Right?
Yeah.
Like, when the lights were off.
What task were you doing, Gotham?
I was doing the wires task.
Hmm.
For what it's worth, I can clear Kevin for this. We were together your entire
time. Yeah, yeah.
I saw you guys standing there.
I was really happy. Well, I think he's a crewmate, so I was like, okay, please stay with me to do my download in comms. So, yeah.
Oh, where is everyone right now? Because I think, so, they're two bodies. And I think I did see the report button was flashing up when I went through the upper engine.
But you didn't report?
You what?
Well, like, it flashed very briefly, and I was running to the body anyway outside Medbay.
Oh.
Wait,
I saw that one on cams.
Wait, you...
Like, the button flashed for, like, a millisecond when I was running through top reactor, top engine.
Okay.
Okay.
Where were you, Jess?
Right now, I was in storage going to admin. And I just came from electrical because I went there to fix lights. I saw Anna and Kevin.
I don't know. It's
Wilco's been pretty quiet.
What are we doing?
We have to. I'm putting Goth in. I'm sorry if it's not you. I don't know.
If it's wrong.
Okay, I'm not.
Oh, whoa.
Okay.
Wilco voting me. That's suspicious.
Like 5 seconds before the round end. Come on.
Stop accusing me.
Yeah, I mean, it's this man.
They cut my head. They cut my head. I'm dead.
I think it's Gotham and Will.
I'm dead, 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 dead. Thank you.
The only one I really trust is Anamaya. I think Rebecca is safe too.
The
double kill.
No! Oh,
oh
no. My god.
Very good.
I can't believe you've done this.
Oh my god.
Well done.
Fair play. Fair play.
Fair play.
That was beautiful.
Well played.
Sorry for killing you so early, Anna.
It's okay. Don't worry about that at all. Really, no worries.
Yeah, I did one really stupid thing that game, which almost got me caught.
What
like
was
the kill
it?
At least.
What was?
I sabotaged oxygen, found no one, and just ran around. I was probably the only person that didn't go there to fix it. Like, I got no kill either.
To be fair, when there was an emergency, I was never going there.
I just do my own thing. Like, I'm just like, I'm gonna do my tasks when I'm crewmate. But sometimes you just have to go, because then they're like, why didn't you go?
Like, yeah, I never go. So, you're still good.
But like my alibi didn't make sense either, because what I did was I ran top left and Anamaya saw me leave electrical and go top left, and then I never made it to oxygen. So she would have probably been like, bro, what are you doing? And I would have been like, I forgot I had a task.
Oh, I don't know.
Do you guys wanna play one last one or shall we finish? I think I have to go soon. I'll have more energy at the end of the day.
Thanks so much for joining, Andy. We enjoyed the musical.
That might be it from me, too.
That was great.
Sure. We'll do this again at some point. Thank you so much for joining.
All right. Thanks for the games, everyone.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.
Just a lot of static to finish the call. MK Crazy, thank you for the bits. Fluffy Sticks, thank you for the bits as well. Big Drunk Turtle, Jammy Jam, Jazz, Daisy, 2000 Toyota 4 Runner Limited. Thank you for the gifted sub. Not sponsored, by the way. Lonnie, thank you for the tip. Brookstalls, Bosha, thank you very much for the bits as well. Raven, thank you for the bits. I'm glad you were impressed by my games, even though I lost the last one. Fluffy Sticks, Lorena Alex, thank you for the sub. Big Drunk Turtle. Sam Deacon, thank you for the 3 gift subs. The Mighty Griffin, Jem Fanny, Pappy Dent, thank you so much for the support, guys. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the hype train there at the end. That's very kind of you. Jermaine Smith, Search 24/7, Mario for Soup, thank you for the gifted sub there. You've been way, way too generous. I appreciate it. And someone, thank you for the bits. The one where you accidentally vented was amazing. That was not my finest moment. I'm willing to admit that. But I somehow got out of it. I don't know how. But it worked. Mario for soup, thank you for the 2 gifted subs. You've given way too much, honestly. That is way too much. Thank you very much though. And Search 24/7, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Again, I appreciate it. Can't believe venting in front of everyone. I know. I can't. And the thing is, I messed up the previous round so bad that, well, I thought I could get away with it because I was like, oh, if someone shows up, Jess will just kill him, and then we're fine. But 2 people showed up, so I was like, oh. Yeah, I was like, really? I'm going to feck up 2 games in a row that badly? Really? you, Lil, the plane driver. Nelly, thank you for the sub. Kingman, thank you for the sub as well. I appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. The only thing about Among Us that can be a bit annoying is you can't interact with the chat as much as I'd like to. I'd like to interact with the chat a bit more if I could, but it's just, you know, obviously it'll give it away. And then in between the rounds, you're usually kind of reacting to the game. A green sweet, thank you for the bits. You're very kind. Voxypop, thank you for the bits as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. It was a fun little session. Oopsie daisy. 1 second. A lot of people as well. Thank you all for joining me. It is very, very kind of you. Is my sound muted? It is. Very, very good. No, but it was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't stream on Fridays, so I won't be here tomorrow, but I stream Saturdays and Sundays. If you don't normally watch me, that's where I'll be. However, the next stream on Saturday will be a late one. Ignore the schedule down the bottom. It usually is at 5 p.m. But on Saturday, it's kind of up in the air. It'll be later in the evening, probably more around 8 or 9 p.m. Because I have to do something on Saturday, so be a bit all over the place. But I need to finish Mafia. I really do. Hopefully I can actually finish it. I really want to. I just have so much going on, and I have the attention span of an acorn. Be the Fleet, thank you for the bits. What are we playing Saturday? I'm not sure. I wanted to play Minecraft today, but then I was like, oh, I'll just play some Among Us. Hannah, thank you for the bits. Appreciate it. Andrew the Magic Cube, thank you so much as well for the bits and saying that you liked my fat finger vent and how I even got out of it. Green Sweet, thank you for the bits again. You're very kind, folks. Thank you for being so kind in the chat as well. You're very, very nice. I appreciate it. Love to see you play Comedy Night on stream. The problem is people would just join from the stream and bad actors would try and ruin it. But also, the game is super toxic for some reason. It really can be. Oh, thank you for clipping that. I'll open that and rewatch that because I gotta see that. Where are we? Okay, we're gonna send a raid. Oops, my chat rules are coming up for myself because I was about to do it. Okay, we're gonna raid RT Game himself, Rumble Tumble Games. So enjoy the stream over there. I think he's playing a bit of Pokemon. Kylie, thank you for the gifted sub. But yeah, we'll see what we'll do Saturday. But just remember, it'll be a bit later. I post a video about me running for president, by the way. If you haven't got enough of election coverage, you can get more over on my channel. The YouTube thing is below me. And you can watch me run for office while claiming that I want to kill everyone. It's a fun little game. It was wild. But yeah, thank you very much for joining, folks. And I hope to see you next time. Bye for now. Bye, 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 bye. Bye.